Let's see.
I found them. I found the socks.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, they're still in the store.
Sock gang.
Okay. Sorry, I'm okay. I'm late. Okay. Ready. Not yet. Hold on. Sorry. That was a preemptive ready.
I feel like your brain is working faster than your body can keep up.
It is. I'm looking for
the
socks.
Jet lag, surely the
Where's
jet lag.
The socks?
No, I think she's always been like this. Like, you know.
Wait, those are okay. I got the socks.
Yes.
So cute.
It's gonna help us perfect. Run faster. We're gonna slip.
You know when you would matching socks.
You know when you would be a kid and you would like put your socks on up or like inside out and then you would slide across your floor really quick.
Cozy sock gang.
Wait, the socks have to be inside out to do that?
Well, they're usually softer on the inside because they have less wear and tear.
Oh, that makes sense.
Oh,
the sock strat.
Oh, it's like who's got the burger backpack?
Yeah,
the burger backpack. I want it. It's my favorite backpack.
What kind of burger is it?
I don't know. I mean, it's got like some cheese, lettuce.
I tomato. Love
sounds
cheese.
Like a burger.
A cheese zipper. Burger.
Okay, first round. I expect a win.
Yeah,
same.
Like,
totally.
Yeah, you go for gold. We'll back you up.
Okay.
Okay. Yeah, what if we just win first try?
Then
it was really fun playing with you guys.
What? No, it can't be that quick.
Well, you can't just end on a win.
That's what Sykuno said.
You can only end on a loss.
I said we can't leave until we at least win one.
I see. Semantics.
We'll probably win.
I don't remember the buttons. Okay.
I haven't seen you guys play Fall Guys, but I watched you both play the cat game. And that's kind of like a platformer. Great.
Yeah.
That was so fun.
Oh, no spoilers. I'm going to finish it today.
Ooh. Oh.
Dumbledore dies.
Not Dumbledore!
Oh my God.
Is there a strat to this?
Just hit wall
Follow
with face.
The people.
Follow the people.
Actually, the Follow eyeballs the on the platform, on the doors that you can go through, wiggle a little bit.
Really?
If you look very closely at the eyeball, you'll see that it doesn't wiggle, and I just made that
don't
up.
Trust you.
Oh, I believed you.
Yeah, me too. That I was like, there's no way.
I looked at every door, bro.
That was the whole prank at it.
Oh,
yeah, Ray,
dead.
Evelyn, you're new, and Ray, you've been gone for a while, so.
I'm expired, bro.
Yeah, you don't know current Sykuno.
Jesus.
I'm expired. I didn't play even a single mobile game when I was gone.
Oh.
3 weeks, no
Wait,
games.
So
it's the longest I've ever not played a game.
You didn't play Mall
Guys Alternative, Stumble Guys.
Stumble Fellas.
Stumble Guys.
The Stumble Guys Multiplayer Royale.
It's like Roblox.
Is that real?
Kind of like Roblox. It's like,
Oh, yeah. Wait, didn't we see that recently?
Yeah, we saw Sykuno play it. And we saw Charlie play it. Yeah, you streamed it yesterday, didn't you?
Oh,
I did. Wow, you actually... Wow, thanks, Jack.
It's almost like I'm your friend and I like your content.
That's crazy. what a weird concept.
You know what's crazy, Jack? I'm actually subscribed to you on YouTube. That's extremely rare.
Oh. That's true. I'm subscribed to you too because you moved to YouTube. PogChamp.
You know those dudes that are like 80% of my viewers don't watch my or aren't sub to me, but they watch my video. That's me. That's me. I'm not sub to so many people,
Psych
but
is
I've
that
seen
guy.
Like 10 of their videos. But I'm actually sub to you, so that's
something. Wow, you're a septic head. Thanks, Sykuno.
Wait, is that what you call your fans?
I call them lots of things.
Oh, because septic...
Septic heads,
septic
losers.
Like
today, mine are losers? The rabies.
Wait, what is this?
What is happening?
Oh yeah, this is different.
You jump
What's
through
this thing at the end?
Wait, am I the only one who's done this?
I haven't.
Wait, I've done this, but never
it.
With the ice blocks at the end.
Yeah.
So the ice blocks just break.
I'm sad.
They end up not mattering after a bit.
So we just have two things of rings?
Ooh.
No, the last ring will pop up. You just have to break the ice first.
Oh, I see.
Oh.
It's just extra steps.
Yep, kind of like that.
You guys are doing great. Keep
Thank
up
you.
The good
you
work.
Other games you guys have been into lately? I'm kind of looking. you know what I mean.
Looking for...
for juiced games. I played Pigeon's Attack with Miyoung last night.
That's no way, it's that bad?
Pigeon's Attack?
Yeah, I was playing Pigeon's Attack. And it wasn't even like a one round and we bail out thing. I played like three rounds of Pigeon's Attack.
Was... You know, we gotta play Penguin Heist.
Oh, that sounds yeah. funny.
We played that before.
You guys gotta play that.
But did we play that with Toast?
Well,
the
we're
one
not
with
toast.
The penguins in the they're in the Atlantic and they got guns and then
yeah.
Is that the same one?
And it's all goofy.
Right, that's the one.
Awkward, but no, I'd play it. That sounds fun.
One more one point, guys.
Oh God, thank you.
Oh my God, we did it.
Sweet Jesus,
we made it.
I didn't even make it to the ice once.
Oh, oh. Those stinky paddles.
You know,
that was a tough one.
It's a difficult map.
I kept doing like the two rings and then just falling off.
It's okay, Sykuno's character's got a backpack. He's gonna put us all in it and carry us.
Yeah, we're burgers now. Burgers.
Oh God, what happened?
If you're burgers oh. yet.
Huh?
Well, Jack and
Gab.
You guys are mushrooms. You guys are definitely edible.
Mush gang.
Can you guys hear me?
Yes, Jack. Yep.
Oh my
Hi,
God!
Jack.
What's up? My entire audio cut out on my computer for a second.
Oh shit!
Oh no!
It's okay. It's back.
Is Gab short for something? Is it straight up Gab?
Yeah, it's a long story. It's like a Dutch gamer tag that I used to have way back in the day, and I shortened
Lord.
It to Gab.
It means for lack of better in Dutch.
Yeah.
Oh. Okay.
Oh. My old username was so bad.
What was it?
It was Legend of Ray. Legend of Ray. I was like, yeah, Legend of Zelda.
Not that bad.
I mean, at least it doesn't have Scepter in the
name. It's bad. I wasn't even like a mega Zelda fan.
I was about to ask. You like Zelda?
I mean, Zelda.
I played a couple
playing...
of them, but I'm not a hardcore.
I saw a clip of you playing Breath of the Wild or something.
Oh wait. Mm. Oh no. No.
Yeah, they keep
not that
whipping
clip.
Up those. Really old clips and
no, not that clip. I don't know why the editor keeps doing that to me. Okay, I'm gonna go grief.
Yes, please.
Well, I think we steal the balls and push them onto our side.
Yep.
Oh, yes. Is that how we play this?
Yeah.
It's kind of like an egg game, but with balls.
Oh, it is. Are we red?
So the
oh,
trick
we're red.
Is to okay. gang up on one color. You want to okay. gang up on yellow or blue?
It's always got to be yellow.
I'm defensing.
That's true. Yes, I heard statistically yellow loses the most.
Yep. No one likes yellow.
They're so mad right now. They're so mad.
I'm tealing up with Jack.
Let's get him, Sykuno. Bully.
Wait, we have five. We're kind of.
Ooh, we're crazy.
We gang up on blue. Blue has the least right now.
Yeah.
We're losing.
No. Keep it in.
Get in.
Oh, wait.
Jesus, we're throwing
wait,
ourselves
they're
at
teaming
it.
Up on us.
No, we're good. We're good.
Okay,
yeah,
we're good.
Fine. As long as we have at least like two or three.
Come back here, yellow.
Can't take these balls.
Yellow
no.
My
ball.
Literally has zero.
Oh,
couldn't be us.
Form a wall at their border.
Don't know what that's like.
Yeah, can't relate.
We're suffering from success right now.
Oof.
Everyone's stealing our balls.
Oh, God.
Wait,
yellow's got
one. Guys! Guys! Okay.
Okay, we're not
wait,
losing.
We're
that's
okay,
good.
We're okay, we're okay.
As long as yellow doesn't get any at more, we're fine.
I might have pushed one into yellow.
As long
it's
as
okay.
they don't get any more,
it's okay.
Guys,
we have every
guys,
ball
guys,
that
guys,
has ever been found.
Oh, I knocked it back in. Wait, we've got like
yes,
four.
Three.
We're kind of.
Oh, how dare they? How dare they go in overtime?
Well, how could they go in overtime?
Yeah, we should be allowed
like
through.
Yeah, we probably. Well, we're definitely gonna make
yeah,
it.
Yeah,
they
should just be a
1v1. We got four.
Yep.
Yeah,
we're chilling.
Nice.
We got
wait,
it.
We could
good job,
win. First try. It's happening.
What do you mean? You sound shocked.
I'm kind of surprised.
To get a crown, just quit.
Because we had to walk every day.
I have no
10,
idea how my audio
steps.
Keeps cutting off.
I
I'm so
literally
sorry.
Touched healthy. Cement.
It's my
and
amp.
Grass.
Keeps like. It keeps cutting out. I don't know why. It's like the cable's loose. Oh, crap. Oh, God. Everything's breaking. Oh, no. Oh, no. Oh, no. My monitor fell.
Oh. all the way through the bottom.
Yeah, she just sank all the way. What, was she tabbed out?
Probably. That sounds like Yvonne.
Okay, here we go.
Die!
I usually just run for it. I'm chaos.
Yup.
Yeah. Chaos!
Chaos.
I
kind
of do a mix of the two for the most part.
They'll never beat our socks.
So what kind of games do you like playing, Gab? Other than Fall Guys, of course.
I'm really big on Stardew.
Oh, that's a good game.
Yeah, very cozy.
You said that so accusatorily. I knew it.
I heard this game called Dinkum game.
Yeah, I haven't played it yet, but it's early.
Oh God!
Yeah, I just died.
Uh
oh. Oh wait, we died at the exact same time. That's kind of funny.
You guys got it.
Why? Oh, God, why?
My depth perception.
Ray's got it. Ray's got it.
Yeah, Ray's got it. Ray's got it. Oh, back up.
We did it.
Okay, that was a warm up.
Good job.
Honestly,
falling, guys.
That we made it this far on our first try.
Good?
We're definitely about to win.
Mm-hmm.
Oh yeah, easy.
Spicy round.
And now that I seem to have fixed my audio issue, it's over for them.
Yeah. And now that I'm not lagging, now that
her eyes work,
my eyes are open.
That leg is cured.
Yeah. My hair is back. My pores are open.
I got the burger backpack.
My posture is straight.
You got Burgie?
From the
Burgie
battle
time.
Pass.
It's Burgie time.
Whoa.
I want it. Oh,
put
but that means giving
backpacks.
Up the shroom, though.
Oh, but the shroom's gonna be gone. That's true.
Oh.
Is it worth?
I mean, look how cute it is.
We can be Burgie gang for a little bit.
Ooh, this is a nice gradient. I like that.
Wait, you have the burger too?
Yep.
All right, let me change my outfit. Let's choose a theme color. What's your favorite color, Gab?
I like this current one that I have.
That's
pink
more
blue.
Pressure than trying to win.
Pink. Yeah. I can, I got
kinda,
like a pink.
I'm kind of in theme. My fit is giving 70s? 90s!
Does this look like you?
Giving... Oh.
Oh! Why did you say oh like that?
I didn't know what you meant,
like,
and then I saw your character. You look like someone's mom said, named Mildred.
Oh. Mildred!
Are you gonna bring in the orange slices for us?
Oh, let
and
me
some
see
apples.
Oh.
Mm-hmm. Let's see. Are you just one
oh,
single
Oh, I need the
color?
Burger backpack. Did I get that?
It's in the battle pass.
Is it this one that you are? Oh, look at that! We're so matching.
They're just gonna have to stare at our burgers as we run past them.
Awesome. This looks great.
Okay, hold on. I can fix this.
We're definitely gonna.
You're not gonna buy it, are you?
No, I'm not gonna buy it. I'm not even the right shade of pink.
It's okay, you're close enough!
Wait, it's not close enough! Is this it?
Oh no, Sykuno's gone dark mode. It's Dark Kuno!
Dark Link.
Dark Kuno.
Yeah, this is, we're on demon time now. We're gonna win.
Demon time, okay.
I don't even know what demon time means, but...
You're scary in the front and fun in the back.
Uh-huh.
Edge Kuno. He's gonna be playing My Chemical Romance the whole time.
I kinda like them, actually.
They're pretty good.
Wow, what a throwback.
Yeah, the good old days.
The good old days.
Sykuno, you got it ready.
Ready up.
Ready.
Let's go.
Wait, what? You're
blue
like
pearlescent.
In the back. Wait,
yeah,
how'd you do
that?
Yeah,
a special.
Oh,
that's
I could have
a special color I have.
Did any of you guys play Need for Speed Underground? Back in the early 2000s?
A little bit, and I did not do very well at it.
I sold a lot of those at GameStop.
Remember, you used to be able to put pearlescent paint on your car, and it would look like Sykuno.
Oh, yeah. Can you get that in real life? Is that like a...
Yeah.
I don't have a car.
Sure. I'm sure you can in real life.
If I ever get a car, I'm going to... Maybe.
That's a big expenditure, Sykuno. Cars are expensive.
I can't even imagine you driving.
Well, I used to have a regular job, you know. I would drive every day.
What was your
job?
I
can't even visualize it.
I was a software developer before streaming.
Uh-huh.
What?
He's a genius or whatever.
Why are you so surprised?
I sounded too shocked,
it's
Jack.
It's like I unlocked the battle pass of Sykuno and I just got a brand new tier of information.
You just got a whole lore dump.
Yeah, but now I just play Fall Guys and get beaten up by children, so.
So would you like code and stuff?
Yeah.
Oh.
Wow. He was a mathematician.
I worked on the Galaxy S7 and S8.
Wow.
Oh.
Like the phones.
Wow. So you can get us free phones then.
Well, this I only can say this now, but I still used an iPhone actually.
Everyone uses an iPhone. It's kind of convenient.
Like, pro tip, the company will give you free Galaxies. But since my whole family used iPhones and they got mad because I didn't have blue text, you just get the free phone from the company, you sell it, and then buy an iPhone.
Turns out you didn't stop your job, you were fired.
Yeah. Yeah, well, no, you just don't talk about that part. But now that I'm a streamer,
it's me!
Doesn't matter if I say that, right?
We're about to go first, Ray!
Yeah!
I came first!
Andrew Ray, oh no!
You got first? Nice.
Whoa!
First and second!
Oh, guys, I'm about to finish. Definitely.
Okay, I'm warming up!
There's ice in these veins, bro! Our team is first right now, and here comes Big Kuno!
There he goes.
I'm so sorry. I'm so sorry.
No, I did that to show you guys my trick. So the biggest problem people have is that frog gets in the way. But if you just go around the frog, ow, I fell.
It worked out.
Oh god.
No way.
No, I'll show you the trick. Watch. You just go around the frog like this. See the frog's in the way? And then you dive.
Oh my god.
Look at that. The frog can't even touch you.
That was absolutely worth seeing.
Yeah, I intentionally fell off so you guys could learn the trick. I'm just trying.
Right. I learned something today.
Got qualified, so that's good.
Yeah, and we got first.
Opposition first.
Dude, we're nuts!
Like we're gonna win faster than I thought.
Dude, Johnny Bravo is standing next to us.
I kind of want to get that hair. I don't know where it is, though.
Yeah, I don't know what it's from. Is it Johnny Bravo?
It looks like Johnny Bravo, yeah.
Man, I'm pretty.
Or it looks like Ringabel from Bravely Default.
That's true. It looks like every anime character ever.
Yeah, I feel like Johnny Bravo is a bit old school, isn't it? I don't know if they would do...
We're showing our age.
Yeah.
I've never watched it, but I remember it was on Cartoon Network?
Yeah.
Is that right? Yeah.
Count Chicken, Bravo. Johnny Bravo.
He had a mirror show, and hair.
I wanted to be Johnny Bravo when I was a kid.
Really?
I was like small buff, and I had a high-pitched voice, and Johnny Bravo was like buff and deep.
Yeah, he was, kind of a Giga Chad.
Yeah, he was Giga Chad before it existed, for sure.
Yeah.
Whoa, the original Giga Chad.
Ugh. Blueberries, no.
I hate fruit. I hate
fiber. Blueberries aren't a berry.
Huh?
Oh, no.
What is it, a nut?
I forgot.
Seed?
I think it's a fruit or something. I don't know. I just read that somewhere. I think it's true, but if it's not, then I got clickbaited.
I am just bumping into everybody. Out of my way, please. Winner's coming through. Right. Winner's
That's
perspective.
A strawberry? A strawberry? Wait, blueberries are actually berries.
You lied to us. Huh?
Why would a blueberry not be a berry? It has berry in the name.
Well, I know for a fact that... Wait, strawberries aren't a berry.
Well, Brazil nuts have nut in the name and they're a seed. But
no, I'm reading chat.
Chat don't know anything.
Whoa! Oh, God.
Then which berry is it that isn't a berry?
Tomato.
Chuck berry.
No, not a tomato.
Berry has berry in it.
Something with the word berry in it.
Strawberries
aren't
a
berry.
Strawberries.
Why is a strawberry not a berry?
Because it's a seed. Maybe. Ooh. I don't know.
Oh, because the seeds are on the outside of the fruit?
Yeah.
Only cranberries and blueberries are berries, apparently.
Then what kind of berry is strawberry?
It's not a berry, apparently.
What is it then?
I don't know. Seed? It's just.
A banana is a berry? Who classified these fruits?
Look, you've never had a banana berry?
Just get a whole bucket of banana berries. What do you call it? A hand of bananas? What is it called? A bunch of bananas. Oh God, thank you.
Wait, so does that mean mangoes are berries? Because the seed's on the inside?
Is an avocado a berry?
I don't know.
I don't know if a seed on the inside.
I have no idea how that works.
I don't understand.
So if a seed is on the inside, it's a berry?
Is a cereal a soup?
Wait a minute.
Yeah, this is
every time this combo happens, I never know the answer. Oh, I'm really bad at this map.
Yeah, me too.
Oh,
yeah,
the gold one's right behind us.
We can't get it without the platform, so we have to.
Oh, okay.
We're on the board, baby. Okay, I'll run around like a lunatic.
Wait, here, Ray, push the platform over and then...
Give me your ring.
Okay,
I'll jump in.
You're gonna have to get it.
Other people going for it. You got it.
Okay. I helped the other homies out.
Where are the rings?
Oh no, we're dead. We're dead.
No, 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 we're
survived, but we're
going,
dead.
Keep going. It takes
we're
longer
dead.
Than most people.
It's all over.
Pack it in, Frank, you silly
dead.
Bastard.
Okay.
Everyone's waiting for this gold one.
Oh! I didn't get it. Sorry, that was intense.
It's okay. I have three out of our 4 points, guys. What's happening?
I got one.
Ah!
My movement is cracked.
So
cracked.
How? Oh, how?
I saw you jump through.
Oh, how did they make it? Gold,
please.
Oh my God,
gold.
Gold
one
get
here
the gold.
With no one.
Get the gold.
Cracked.
We got the gold one. They're worth 5, so the gold ones are kind of busted.
Oh, nice.
Ow, my face. My
guys,
lucky
are we
face.
Okay?
Yeah,
emotionally, no.
I feel a little.
Doing quite well.
I don't like these beans.
Yeah, nobody's qualified. We got 15.
Yeah, but my beautiful face. Oh, I keep smashing it into things.
I hate this map.
I hate this mode.
I hate
mode.
This too. This is my gold in the middle. Gold in the middle.
All right.
Then you should be in the middle of the gold.
The gold one in the middle.
Okay. Need 6 more points. Edge.
Guys, can we win this?
Yes.
I've never won
we only need 4 points. If we get a gold, we win.
We only need 4 more. Yeah, we're pretty much guaranteed in unless we do something more.
Gold, gold, gold.
Yes!
Yes!
Nice.
We are kind of good at this.
Okay.
So stressful.
I'm gonna need to take a 20-minute break.
Super stressful.
Wait, but we're still in the middle of a game.
My heart can't take it.
I'm gonna take a nap.
No.
Yeah.
Guys, a stress nap.
Okay, we count this. Surely. Oh. Wow. Actually, we were way ahead.
Yeah. What are we worried about?
Oh, yeah. Why were we so worried?
One team is at 21.
Oh, how do you see? Where?
Just flip between them. You see at the top.
Yeah.
Oh.
You see what their scores are.
Okay, it's over. It can't possibly get worse than that.
Well, we could get wall, guys.
Ugh, or it's the football one, the soccer one.
Fall ball.
Yeah.
Oh.
That's the worst one.
Don't speak its name in this household. It could be the final, actually.
Please,
this
something
could be the win.
For us. Please.
Oh,
oh
no. God.
Last bomb and expert.
This is such a hard one.
Are you going to
do
second?
We have an expert. We have an expert.
No, but I did watch My Hero Academia, and there's that guy who blows stuff up.
Bakugo?
Bakugo?
Wait, you know him. Yeah, yeah, the guy.
He just yells at everything.
That's... Yeah, he's just angry. Mm-hmm.
He
okay,
angry.
So that's it. We just got to yell. Got
mad.
It.
I
guys, win in the bag.
Jack yelling. I don't hear him.
Get big mad.
Ah!
Oh God!
It's working!
It's working. I think we're winning.
They're fearing for their lives right now.
Oh, okay. This is so scary.
Oh, hey.
Okay. If you just hold on to it and blow yourself up, they can't do anything about it. She's back, guys. She's back.
I don't like this.
No,
okay.
No, 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 no.
Oh, God. Oh no! Oh no! Move!
I'm okay. Sorry, turn me down. Mute me.
I almost Let took go, you out.
Oh, watch out!
Ow. I'm so scared. I'm fighting for my life over here.
Same. This is terrifying.
What if we die?
Guys, none of us have died. We have the most players left alive. There's only like 10 or 11 people left. We have 4, so.
Hug him. Yeah. Drag him into the abyss.
Drag him.
I have never knocked anyone off. You guys good?
Yeah, guys, we're all alive. Gab and Ray are like chilling in the corner getting blasted, but.
Let's get this guy.
I can't believe that worked.
Fuck him up.
Oh, I'll get this guy.
He's dead.
I threw myself. You guys have to live. You have to live.
Okay, I have no bombs.
All right, spread out, everyone. Spread out.
Didn't work.
That's me. That's me. Oh, God.
Guys, it's too late.
I don't know how to play this game.
We got the numbers.
We got the numbers and the tenacity.
No.
No.
Oh, God. Sykuno.
Psych down. 2v2. 2v2.
Couldn't go anywhere. Uh-oh. It's 2v2. You guys got it.
Nice. 2v1.
Gang up.
Oh my god.
Gangnam style.
Power couple.
This is it. What does he do? He's dead.
What? Come on.
How does this guy live?
He's so lucky. He's pushing Jack.
Come on.
Get him. Yo!
Oh my god, we won. We actually won.
Let's go.
I can't believe it. We won.
It's because I yelled right in the beginning.
Oh my god. Oh
my god. My brain did not work.
Urasayo! Hell yeah.
Wow, second round of the day.
Yeah, we won a little.
Technically, the first one was a tutorial, so, you know, it was the first one.
Guys, you know how Courage is doing his thing right now where he gets, like, 100 crowns in one stream? We're about to destroy
him. I actually was watching him earlier. He's so good.
Yeah,
I heard he gets like 50 wins a day.
Yeah, he's been like, he's a pro.
Yeah, but we're cool too?
Yeah, what if we queue into his lobby?
Monk.
Just all gang up on him, hug him.
I don't have that green
yet. Yeah.
I'm slightly adjusting my outfit just because.
Oh.
Superstitious.
Ready up. The color of your mask is so nice. I like it's like a gray blue.
Yeah, you're consistent.
One of my favorites.
Are we switching again?
I just want a different colored eyes. I didn't want to be plain face. What a win. What a rush.
Oh god, yeah, that was crazy.
So fast,
I'm ready for my nap now.
No! It's too soon.
What do you mean? We barely started.
We have to get back to back wins.
Easy.
We definitely could. We definitely.
I don't want to brag, but me and Evelyn were in like a Fall Guys Twitch Rivals tournament and we won the first round.
We did that.
You won?
We won the first round.
I tuned out the last part.
Sort of burying the lead on this.
You guys won?
Yeah, technically we did.
Totally, yeah.
Wow.
I was also a top 10 place Apex Legends Twitch Rivals tournament player, whatever.
And you also, didn't you win the MCC thing?
I got the winning kill, and then the tournament was over.
Do you think you'd sign up for another MCC, or like, was that the one?
I think I would, but the conditions would have to be right. I like that one because it was casual for that one, so I didn't have to try too hard.
Yeah, I basically want other beginner players such as myself.
Yeah,
you know,
I wasn't letting anyone down on that one.
Oh yeah, I would just feel terrible if like, you know.
Like, what if Dream yelled at me?
Oh no!
Yeah, that would be intimidating.
my career would be over.
Pretty nice.
Yeah.
Nice. Good sounds. Those are the sounds of winners. Oh, first place again, baby! Marie.
We did it.
Good job, everyone.
Get hot in here, boys.
What a squad.
I think that gaming should be considered cardio because it increases heart rate. I think that should actually be real.
It is a sport.
I think they proved that you burn more calories if you play chess.
When you play scary games? When you play chess?
Because
your brain's more active, so you burn more calories.
That's the problem. I'm not thinking right now.
Yeah.
My brain is empty.
Same. I'm on reflex mode or something.
You guys are on autopilot? Wow.
It's called cracked. Cracked mode.
Cracked mode.
Uh-oh.
Oh God. For this one.
Yeah, now we actually have to use our brains.
Man. I didn't take my ADHD meds today. Oh, boy. Oh, God.
Why would you? There's no way. I can't think and jump at the same time, okay?
You can kind of stand on the edge.
If we drag everyone
off. The corners, I think.
Yeah.
Yeah, you can avoid it. Oh.
This is our area.
Oh god, someone's
push this guy in.
Is that an apple or a cherry? Peach apple
thing?
A mango.
Remember the shape, don't remember the name.
Oh god.
I didn't remember anything. Oh, we're good.
Apple, quick.
Oh
my god, we're losing people. We're actually losing people.
They're terrible.
You guys look the same.
Oh god.
It's okay, we can still make it through.
Okay, grape, banana,
watermelon. you gotta stop saying things.
Shit. I'm so glad I'm dead.
That was for killing Gab.
Oh.
Help.
This was a banana, right?
I don't know. Perfect.
Oh my gosh.
I hate everything about Fall Guys. Let go of me. Okay.
Watermelon, grape, orange. Cherry.
Oh, I lost it all.
I'm only spectating and I have no
idea. Where's the apple?
Well, closer to the center.
Where's the apple?
The other people are standing here. I'm staying here. Cool. Oh, yeah. Cool.
What? Oh no! Wait, we're okay.
We're still first. Yeah.
Wow,
yeah.
Only four people survived that. That's crazy.
Guys, you can send me money anytime for carrying you. It's fine.
Does your back hurt from carrying?
It actually does because my back hurts all the time. Because I'm an old man.
Thanks for the carry.
It's okay. I'm just going to pretend I knew exactly what was happening all the time.
Good job, everyone.
And I didn't just follow everyone else.
I'm wild.
Lily Leapers, this is the one.
Oh, this is my map.
Okay, this is like 50-50 for me. It's either great or awful, so.
I always think I do well, and then I'm really slow.
Oh yeah, mine on this one is usually I do really well, and then I throw at the end, but.
No.
That's fair.
I'm gonna try skipping that last part this time.
As long as we qualify, it doesn't matter. As long as you're having fun.
Oh yeah, they're the diagonal ones. They're hard.
Well, of course I am. I gotta play with you.
Oh. That's why I said it. I was waiting for
him. Oh. He was fishing.
No. Jack just, he understands, you know. He understands. We know how to set it up.
Yeah. We're a great 1-2 combo. They call me Psych Tuno.
I actually tried to get that for my second account, but I think someone else already took it.
Yeah.
So, aw, shame.
That happens all the time, honestly.
So hot.
I hate everything. Oh my god, it's actually going well. Oh my god, what is this? Who is he?
Who is he?
Come on.
Okay, I'm making up for lost time.
Oh my god, am I about to get first again? First again?
Wait, Jack, holy shit. Insane.
What is happening?
I got a pretty quick run. I think I got fourth.
Nice. Big points.
Okay, I made
it. Yeah, you guys are so good.
It's a team effort. My way.
Honestly, you're doing pretty good too. I mean,
I always play it safe.
We're good, nice. We're good. Wait, did we win the last game?
I think it was the last game?
Oh, okay.
Yeah.
I can't remember how long it's been.
Yeah. This is our third round in this one. Oh, this lag
is kind of confusing when you die and then continue. Mm-hmm. Yep. The squat.
It's like, how many times have I died since the last swim?
I think we finished like a little too fast, maybe.
Yeah, you could have trolled Sykuno. You had loads of time.
Like we all did. Look at this
guy.
Yeah,
we're all doing our best.
Oh man, they are.
This is rough.
Oh. Oh, that's
Are you watching the same guy I am?
Anna Zay.
Yep.
Oh, man.
There he goes. I'll switch off. I don't want to embarrass him in front of the audience.
Oh, I mean, I can't stop watching, so I got it.
It's like watching a train.
He made it. He made it. He only 3 seconds. Oh, he tried.
Pretty close, honestly. They never gave up.
Tenacious. I like that.
All right.
Ooh.
Semi-finals, I think?
This could be a final.
Yeah, 16 is a possible final.
That would be a big one, though.
It might just be cruel and give us a tiptoe or something, though.
Oh, wow.
We wanted this one, didn't we?
No, I'm not good at this one, so if you're good at it, then I'm happy for you.
We lost one in the tutorial.
I'm about as good as this one as a one-legged man in a bull riding competition.
Oh.
No, I heard it in this show I watched called Shaolin Showdown, but...
Oh, so you're cracked then. Cracked like these ice shelves.
Yeah, no, yeah, that's exactly what I was thinking.
Just need to get my momentum.
I'm
here we
starting
go.
My chaos run again.
Yeah, everyone's jumping. Oh, someone's out.
I'm running.
I'm gonna ruin it for everyone else, actually.
I'm running up that hill.
Oh, I hear
get
that
away
song
from
Yetzio. The talk a lot.
Oh yeah, I heard that on the TikToks.
On the talk. I heard the kids are watching the talk these days.
They do.
Okay.
Where to go? I don't know.
Yeah, exactly. I'm like jumping
I feel like
around.
I'm constantly
but...
in someone's way.
Ray's winning. She's
Ray's
gaming.
Cracked.
Stop!
Oh, God. Someone was hugging.
Final shelf. Oh no. Oh no. Oh, I have ruined it.
Oh Jesus. I'm out. Guys, we gotta split up. I think Gab has a good chance to win here.
Oh, yes. A real good chance.
I saw.
You're doing amazing.
You got it.
Oh, God.
You
oh,
got
God.
It.
Oh. Wait, you got it.
Yes.
Did
I?
Actually...
Yes. I think no! I got it.
Wait. It looked like you got it.
But you looked like you were above.
I was the last one.
Yeah, wait. You were definitely.
That really looked like from our screen.
That was so
yeah,
weird.
Yeah, I thought I fell in just a second later.
Fall. It looked like you won.
On my screen, you were still on the ice.
Send it to Fall Guys.
Yeah, they're totally hacking.
Show us the replay.
We got so close.
That was rigged.
I don't like that map.
Yeah, it's a hard one.
Yeah, it's hard.
I've never.
I want to get the volleyball map. I like the sports ones. Those ones are fun.
Oh yeah.
Wow, I always knew you were a psychopath, Sykuno.
Yeah.
Wait, why? You don't like the sports ones?
No. I'm awful at them.
Oh, like, I'm bad at them, but they're intense, which I like.
What did you do? Where did you put your hands?
I'm sticky.
Where have you been? Oh, stay away from me.
It looks ridiculous. Just like...
Yeah, I kind of liked it, but the beast
like a jars of honey.
Yeah.
Yeah, the bee stuck on it makes it a little dramatic.
You, I mean this in the nicest way. You look smelly.
Oh,
but
that
I smell
is...
like honey.
You're like an iPad kid. You know,
like
when the iPad's like super sticky.
Oh, I'm one of those kids.
Yeah, you're the neighbor's kid for sure.
Oh yeah, that's okay. So I play Stumble Guys. That's the only reason I play it, because like,
Stumble
I think Fall
Guys
is better. But I think that game's funny because it's all kids on their iPad and you can win like half the games. If you ever just need that quick win to feel like you're good at it.
Is it on Steam?
Yeah, it's free.
Oh.
I only started playing because I saw Charlie and Ludwig were playing a lot.
Yeah, that's where I saw it.
Ooh.
Yeah, that's what made me play it. And then I realized that
it's a carbon like copy.
Great, but yeah, like it's fun enough and you're playing against kids on their mom's iPad and then you get wins all the time.
Charge!
Get him.
Charging!
Oh God.
I told you. You're the neighbor's kid for sure.
Is that what the neighbor's kid does?
Yeah, you come over and you just like chew our couch.
What?
Yeah. Just angrily like what? Chewing things in the house and then...
What kind of kids you guys got over there?
I grew up some weird kids around me.
No, please, Mr. Frog, don't do it.
Please, Mr. Okay. Postman. Uh-oh, the rhinoceros is mad.
Please, Mr. Rhino, don't do it.
Jumanji!
Uh-oh.
Nice. We in it.
Oh, no.
Oh God!
I saw that Sakuna.
Yes. Oh God! Oh. Oh my God! I'm getting absolutely ganged up on.
You
oh God! Oh.
You're
getting ganged up on.
You're getting
Zergrossed
right now.
Are you okay?
Oh yeah, I got it. As long as I don't fall off here.
Nah, he's got it. He's got it. And he's going to show us the tactic again. Watch this one.
Right here, you go on the side, jump, dive left, and then.
He's not
going to avoid the frog. It's genius.
He's
it's
absolutely genius. Wicked.
Rhinos are scary.
Yeah, terrifying.
It's crazy that they just exist and they're real.
And they got cheese feet.
Cheese feet.
Yeah.
Oh, I need to look up rhino feet right now.
I hope that's not like a euphemism for something.
Oh, rhino feet. Oh, what? They're built like that?
Wait, now I gotta look it
Wait,
up.
Wait, look up rhino feet.
Now I gotta look it up.
I'm looking it up on my phone.
Looks a little weird, honestly.
Wait, why
is it not just like elephant feet?
It looks like elephant feet, but like a little
different. Oh, they're different than I thought. Oh, that's weird.
Rhinos are kind of scary. They have that pointy horn.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah, I thought they kind of had like elephant feet.
You guys ever see a hairless bear before?
Oh, yeah.
No.
Those are really scary looking.
Oh, wait. I got the glitch.
Oh, what's nice. The glitch?
The hammers aren't there. I can walk straight through them.
What?
That happens.
Like your hammers either,
version, yeah.
Yeah, they're just like little balls on the ground now, but other people can get hit by them, but I can't. This happened last time.
Do I have the glitch?
I don't know if it's a glitch. I think it's
No, it was. Evelyn and I played. And let me through.
Oh God!
Do you guys see hammers here?
Yeah, like big swinging balls.
No, I don't see them.
Oh, wait, but there's balls.
Yeah, they're not there.
Oh, this is totally a glitch. Totally.
Stop
grabbing hammers. Ah! Nice. I'm so sick. I'm getting pegged.
What?
You got it. You got it, sticky hands.
I'm gonna make it.
Oh God, we're seventh. What?
Wait, okay,
we're close to losing.
We're good, we're good. They just have to not get 20 points. Okay,
we have
we're
to qual.
If they get 11 more points, we're...
I think we're fine, yeah.
We're chilling.
Guys,
we're
chilling. I think Clara came in and put hacks on my computer.
Thanks, Clara.
I'm gonna call that girl.
Ba-da-ba-ba-da-ba.
7 squats.
We got this.
I want the big maze one again. We've only done that one once.
Oh yeah, that was the final.
It's a final map.
Okay, don't think about their feet.
No!
They're cheese wheels.
That's how they get you.
That's what you meant by cheese.
Cheese feet.
These rhinos literally have cheese wheel feet. Well, because I was looking at the photos of rhinos thinking that they had, like, cheesy feet. Like, the texture of cheese.
Maybe they smell like cheese.
No!
Oh, God.
I hope not.
Sykuna, do you have a tactic for this? What do we do?
Oh, yeah, just hope they don't kill me.
Okay.
Maybe follow the butt of one rhino.
My plan didn't work. My plan didn't work.
Both of you went out instantly.
Two are dead?
Okay, but a lot of people die in this mode because there's three rhinos, so as long as you both live, we actually have a chance.
Okay. We just gotta get top four.
Top four.
No life.
Okay, we're in fifth.
We're actually catching up. We're catching up.
No, rhino. Rhino,
no! As long as you both live, we have plenty of time to gain them on points.
Why are they so mad?
Give me some words of encouragement.
We're only down 20 points. Yeah, we're only down 20 points. We could definitely catch up unless you both...
I'm alive.
I'm out.
They'll die, right?
Maybe you're the only one left, Ray.
As long as you don't die, we'll still make it. As long as you don't die.
You didn't just get out. You got sent into a different map.
He got into another dimension.
Not even...
Oh, Lord. Back up.
Yeah.
Why are they so aggressive? Why is that so hard?
Those rhinos are kind of crazy.
They're pissed. It's because you've been making fun of their feet.
I never know what to do.
Yeah. I got the bad juju.
Well, you called them cheese feet.
True. We got karma.
Oh, I went up a level. Now I got a cool pattern. I'll show you guys.
Nice. Oh. All right, show us.
Okay, hold on. Where is it? Yeah. Now I'm cheese. I don't like that.
That looks like a brain.
Wait, I think I have that one, don't I? Oh yeah.
Oh, let's all equip that one.
But I don't have it. Oh, I have this brain.
Yes.
Let me see.
All right, we're all going brain.
This one.
Ooh.
Brain gang.
Yes. Well, that's a nice color too.
This is some coordination.
Mm.
With those hands, those socks, and that pattern, you're very hard to look at. Keep people
hard
guessing.
To look at. You really hate my sticky hands.
Yeah.
Why?
All that stick, beeps. And you still got launched out of the map. Why didn't you just stick your hands to the rhino?
That is,
I mean, you're not wrong. You're not wrong. You'd think that I would have like some, a sticky boost.
The pattern is so weird on the top of the head.
Yeah, I don't like the top of the head.
It's kind of gross. Well,
Skyline
for
Stumble.
Some
this is a classic.
A classic Fall Guys.
Skyline Stumble.
This is a hard one.
Oh yeah, this is what they call a noob killer map.
Oh no, it's me, noob.
Yeah.
No, it's just present. Very difficult me next the first time, bro. Time you, first time you do it.
I don't know. This anti-grav section, my eyes don't work properly in that. I can't line it up.
Oh, no.
That one right there. That's the one, sir.
That's the one, that part of the map bothering you?
Yeah, that's the one who hurt me. Send him to jail.
Okay. I don't like this map either. Oh no.
It's okay. We're a very
we're in the front.
Crazy pattern to look at. We're going to confuse everyone.
Backpack. Ooh. I'm going to buy it.
I don't know if you can. It's in the battle pass. You'd have to pay a lot of money.
Almost got
knocked
Ray
off. Ray does have that YouTube money now.
You can't say that.
Wait, what do you mean?
You got it too. YouTube money.
My back. Yeah, but I don't have like Ray kind of.
Shut up!
That's true.
Shut
she
up.
Is the queen of gaming on YouTube.
Shut up! Yeah. All of you.
Honestly, not even just on YouTube.
Shut
in some
up!
Cases.
I mean, Under Thieves co-owner, 30 Under 30 alumni.
Yep.
That's true.
Here's the button.
Guys, you're making me itchy. You're making me itchy. Stop it.
God!
Stop it.
Wait, what part of it is itchy?
All of it.
The queen of gaming.
Oh my god, I'm stuck
on the
in
internet,
a circle.
On the entire internet.
Shut up! Okay.
No, I can't.
Okay.
I can't
I'm
get
good,
off
I'm
this
good,
circle thing.
Yes!
Please.
Okay.
Okay. You're doing great.
Okay, no, I can't do it.
I would just go with, yeah, you gotta go with the flow sometimes.
Like just keep jumping and diving until God smiles upon you.
Go for the flipper, trust me, go for the flipper.
Oh God.
Yeah, you can do it, yeah, we believe in you.
He's peer pressuring you.
In the middle, stay there, right slightly there. Off, not on the edge, not on the edge. Oh, slightly towards the center, but not too much on the center.
Yeah. Oh, nice! Oh, that's perfect, that's perfect, that's perfect.
Oh. Nice, slightly towards the center, but not too much on the string.
What a sweaty round.
Yeah.
He's so good.
He's peer pressuring you.
But she improved. She did the trick.
Most if he tells you to smoke and do drugs, don't listen to him.
Oh, well, I mean, I do think you can smoke all your opponents. Is that a thing?
Gaming is a drug.
Something. You know what is a drug? Caffeine, 100%, because I feel great. Oh. 100%!
Okay. As the purveyor of caffeine, I have to disagree, just for the sake of my own company.
Oh,
You can enjoy it as much or as little as you want.
Top of the morning. Top of the morning.
If you say it enough, it like undoes it. You know when you go to the confession as a kid in church, and it's just like say 10 Hail Marys and you're fine.
Yeah, I'm repenting.
Just say top of the morning enough, top of the morning. Oh, is that Kendrick Lamar?
Yeah, I was gonna say like Kendrick Lamar, top of the morning.
Okay, I'm really bad at this one.
Yeah, this is tricky. Oh, we're all split up. Who's over there?
Oh God, it's sticky I'm hands. The donuts.
Well, don't get ganged up on. Guys, I've learned the best way to win this is just push people off. Jack, you see this guy doing jumping jacks?
Yeah.
Oh! How did he dodge? He's for sure heard me. He must have heard me.
I wasn't paying attention. I forgot what I was doing. Oh my God.
Oh my God. I thought I was on the right one, but you guys were there.
Back out.
Everyone fell out.
I forgot I had to pay attention to something.
Oh my God. I was so sure you guys knew what you were doing.
I thought you guys knew what you were doing.
I was laughing at Saikuro.
I was dead, so that's my excuse. I was already dead. I don't know what happened with you guys.
Oh my God.
Oh, that's kind of crazy. What are the odds of that?
It's okay. That was a stinky mouth. We go again.
Oh. Where's the backpack?
Okay. I'm just gonna say that guy jumped at the perfect time. He for sure. There's no way he didn't know. Like,
I'm gonna need a clip, an instant replay, a slow motion, a fan cam, as many things of that as you can get me.
And then the extra, everyone just fell off right after.
Oh, can we get hashtag blame Saikuno trending?
Oh please. Hashtag blame Saikuno.
It's funny, at least. It's funny.
Yeah, that was content.
That guy must have been listening. He knew our plan.
Oh, that was a stream sniper for sure, yeah.
Yeah, surely.
He heard.
Blame it on him.
Yeah, he heard you say you wanted to kill him and he jumped right at that moment.
It's the only thing that makes sense. How else would he know?
That's so troll.
There was no other way.
Gate crash. Easy peasy.
Yeah, this is an easy one. If you don't qual on this one, just uninstall, really.
Oh. Okay, I'm gonna roll up my sleeves.
Thank God I was going.
Okay. It's okay, it's team effort. We all have to uninstall if we don't qualify. Yeetus! Oh, no. There's no way!
You know, someone told me it was called the Yeetus, and I thought they were trolling me. But it's actually called the Yeetus.
Yep.
Yeah.
Just push forward and win happens.
Make it.
Keep running.
Use the friction of the socks. The socks!
We're so frictionless! Oh god, the ease didn't work! Oh!
First!
You went first?
Yeah.
Oh. Damn.
I mean,
I was like, oh, Sean said that I had to uninstall if I didn't make it, so I had to do my best.
I just make you a better gamer.
Thank God we all made it, so none
thank
of us
God
have to
Thank God we all
uninstall.
Made it, so none of us have to uninstall.
Yep.
Big old dip.
And we're first.
First place overall, though. That's good.
Yeah. Oh, there's a rival sticky hand.
We did so good, we should reinstall
Pate
twice.
Latte.
Get it on all consoles. Install it everywhere. Yeah,
it's free everywhere.
I actually got it on my Switch so I can play while laying about.
Oh, that's
laying
good
about.
Yeah.
Oh, I like the fact that you like lay about in the middle of a forest with deer around you.
Yeah, the projectors are the future, I'm telling you. They're better than TVs.
I agree.
Whoa.
I got one of those, the short throw ones where you can, like, just put it up against the wall, you know?
Mm-hmm. But what about your black level, Sykuno? What about your OLEDs? Think about your black levels.
What does that mean?
How deep your black levels get on your TV.
Oh, that's true. Lud says he has this fancy one where, like, it looks more black. I don't know what
why?
That means.
If it's not an OLED, then he's talking out of his ass.
But it could be that. He was telling me about it, but I had already bought the projector, so.
Don't understand this fancy TV talk.
Ludwig
either,
is like,
apparently
he's a car salesman. Don't let him fool
looks
you.
Looks more black colored, if that makes any sense. Yeah.
It's like your iPhone is OLED, I think. It's like the black is like, there's no light coming off
your
it.
Your black
like
is true black. Black. The diodes actually turn off.
I only know because Sean's told me like 100 times.
Yes, sir.
Wait, do they have like PC screens that do that?
I'm not sure. OLEDs are not very responsive.
Oh, okay. That would probably.
Oh stop. God! Don't jump. You just gotta die.
Jesus.
It's okay. We're halfway there.
God, the second one is so hard.
Sure is. Ah, my beautiful face!
We're doing
face.
Great. We're doing absolutely great.
Are we?
I got this. Another gold.
Yep, I got a gold too.
There's one qualified already. Two qualified. We're getting a little close here.
It's okay, we're fine. I'm gonna get a gold right now.
Ow.
I'm gonna get a gold chime. Right now.
And
I'm getting a gold,
here we go. Right and now. Qual.
Yes.
Nope. Whoa!
Wow, good job, guys.
I hit the paddle and flew back through the middle ring.
Oh, cool.
That was sick. They're going to put my name up on the Jumbotron in a minute.
Do I seem drunk right now?
No, why?
I think you always seem a little drunk.
Why is Racine drunk whenever she gets too much caffeine?
No, it's just the jet lag. It's the jet lag.
It's the jet lag. I'm giving off drunk vibes?
I think you're playing too good to be.
Exactly. Yes, exactly.
I thought you were always drunk.
It could be the posture in your chair.
Wait, do you have a gaming chair or an office chair?
I'm just going to say, I did just open Ray's stream and she's a little more hunched over than usual.
She's in goblin mode.
What? How did you know?
Because I just opened it, but you still look great though, just a little more hunched over than
you.
I'm
opening up your stream!
Yeah, get him, Ray!
Back, bro.
Drag him!
Look at your back, it's a little bent.
What do you mean it's a little
You're giving bent back vibes.
You're giving bent back energy.
Wait, oh
bent
my god.
Back energy.
Sykuno's out. You made fun of him, and now he's out.
Oh.
He tried to straighten his back.
He's out already.
I was trying to straighten my back.
He tried to straighten his back and died.
My
bent. It killed him.
It killed him. Nar.
That's a true gamer.
We can still win, though, actually. We're only down a few points. If you three don't die, we qualify.
Oh,
we're going to qualify. Don't worry.
That guy got rolled, literally.
We're in third.
Yeah, I don't think we can
as
lose.
As long
though.
As you guys don't die, we're actually going to qualify for sure. As long as. Wait a minute. Someone died.
I promise, Sykuno, I will never die.
All right. As long as Jack and Jack don't die, we
I died, Sykuno.
No!
Oh, God. Well, as long as Gav doesn't die, surely we'll be fine.
Surely.
Hey!
Good job, good job. Oh, bless. bloop, bloop. The finals again! Okay, we seem to get to the finals every single time, at least.
Yeah.
Which is pretty good.
We just have a fear of commitment.
Yeah, we were definitely choosing to get second.
Yeah.
Sometimes.
Just don't give us ice. Don't give us the ice. Eh?
Not yet.
Please.
Oh, okay.
Wait, it's not the final.
Oh.
It's not the final.
It's all survival.
Yep. It's a qualify rounds.
Wait, so are you good at grabbing people on this one?
Oh, I'm extremely good at grabbing people. But I also usually die when I grab.
Okay, that's not the answer I was looking for.
The grabbing part, I got that part.
Okay.
After what happened last time trying to grab that guy, I don't know if
he has trauma now.
PTSD
I don't know if
from
do
that
it again.
One.
I mean, it's
Oh, there's only one like little pole.
Please, Mr. Shark! Mind your business.
I'ma push the pole, guys.
Push the pole, push the pole!
Help me forward.
Blue shark that always snipes foolish and grabs
him. Thank you.
Yeah, I usually try to push the pole until it goes too fast.
It's getting away from me. It's too quick.
It's so fast.
Okay,
it's so
I think
fast.
We play regular. Play regular now.
Play regular now? Okay.
Oh,
I'm dizzy.
I really don't think
I'm a little nauseous.
Die. I
okay,
feel like it's too easy.
Don't say that.
Easy, he said.
I'll go out.
He said it's too
Someone
easy.
Someone just died.
Wait.
Well, there's no way any of us die.
Nah.
There's a way.
We're too pro.
We're Twitch streamers.
And it rhymes with way.
Are YouTube streamers as well. We're streamers.
You should have said that, though.
Fuck, I ruined it. Bad Mojo is in the building.
As long as nobody dies, we're fine.
We're fine. They're all dying. Everyone's dead.
Well, I'm not. Oh, wait. Three of us are
dead. The enemies are dead. Almost.
Grab them.
Most of them. Am I alive?
Oh my god, you gotta live. You gotta live, Ray. You're the last
You're
one
the
left.
Only one alive.
You have to live, Ray.
Literally the only
you
one
have
on
to
the
live.
Map.
Everything's on you. Everything's
Survive!
On you, Ray. Oh my god.
Where
1 second.
She's nuts.
We did it.
Holy
We're in the final two.
Isn't that just a win? Okay.
No, that wasn't the final.
No, it's final 1v1.
Oh,
the
homies
all
died. Also, I probably shouldn't say this, but we were going to qualify whether you died or not, right?
Yeah.
But...
I know, bruh. I was confused why you were saying that.
I just like to see. I just wanted to make you keep your head in the game.
You got to make the caffeine work somehow. It can't just sit in there.
Caffeine to good use.
It would have felt weird to just jump off, you know?
I hate this one.
Final round. Grab batteries.
You guys
it's
start
like
off with the batteries. I'll go steal one.
Splatoon, but with batteries.
Yeah.
Okay. Yeah.
I'll go steal a battery. You guys get the beginner ones.
Okay.
Okay. We'll go top.
Okay. Okay. Okay.
Well, I'll do
I'll
the lower
left.
Floor then. Yeah.
I'll go
do right.
left. And Gab, go right. Okay. Break.
You guys grab batteries. I'm gonna be on offense.
Yeah.
Use your sticky hands.
Annoy them.
Ah!
Oh, she's.
Oh, someone get top floor.
Yeah, I'm on it.
Jack's on it. They didn't send anyone up here. Careful, Jack, there's a guy.
Just save me.
It's up to you. I'm gonna have to steal from the other guy.
Protect me. Ah, he left.
Oh, Blue's already coming here. Wow.
Stay away from me, sir. Okay, I'm gonna jump down because this guy is harassing me. I got enough up top. He's still harassing me.
This is like color by numbers.
Leave me. Ah, my battery.
Wait in there. We gotta eat them.
No. Don't mess up my floor! No!
He keeps grabbing my
battery! I was working so hard!
I'm away!
Guys, I'm getting the juice. Oh, I stole one.
He's juicing.
They're getting rolled! I'm
not yet. We're only up by 50.
We're streamers!
Try and steal their tiles because it's worth twice as much if you can.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Oh, well, he stole my battery.
That's why we keep losing this
game. I'm swiggling so hard.
Wait, back my battery!
I hate this guy.
Oh my god.
We're doing well.
Don't worry, they're dying. A quick and painful death.
You have a big advantage here. I'm gonna do that thing in the crab game where you just follow them.
If you kind of run out of day,
wait, guys, we're gonna win.
Really... Yeah, we are.
We're gonna win.
Can't catch up at this point.
They can't catch up. I have
the
a
crown
shot.
Is ours. Oh.
We did it.
Yes.
We are winning so many games today.
Wait, we're actually. Oh, we should go pro.
Piss gang. Do you think that was courage? Do you think that was his server?
Oh my god! Imagine.
Definitely had to be. been anyone else. Couldn't have been.
Dude, we're kind of cracked.
Yes.
Should we? Should we start a Twitch Rivals tournament for this? Oh. Just so we can win?
Well.
Well, you see. The issue is half of this team is on YouTube. Okay.
Why don't we just start a regular tournament? And
can we?
Right, go on.
Okay.
Yeah. I'll sponsor it with coffee.
Okay.
Oh my god, should we do this?
I mean, I think Ludwig did one and it was like the official Fall Guys sponsored it.
Oh.
Surely you could.
Well, if multiple of us do it, then maybe two Fall Guys will sponsor it.
Yeah, and Ray was in the commercial, so I mean, they'll
were in the commercial,
and I heard Sykuno was in it as well.
I was just like a cameo, but Ray was like a...
You were in the commercial!
Ray turned into a Fall Guy.
She did. True. She turned into a Fall Guy. She's
I turned jumped out into a window. Lizard.
Yeah, then you jumped out a window.
I myself to the streets. Ready up, psych!
Oh yeah, I'm changing my skin into something...
Oh!
Oh my god, it's Techno Kuno.
Tekuno.
Uh-huh. Tekuno.
Yeah. Yeah, that was much better than what I said. Just forget what I said. For everyone asking, Ray and Sykuno were in a Fall Guys commercial.
Oh. Well, it was really cool. A cameo, but Ray, she was...
You don't know Fall Guys commercial duo, Ray Kuno?
Oh god.
I'm itchy again.
Commercial though.
Yeah, it was.
It was,
a cool one.
It was really fun.
A lot of those commercials end up being cringe, but that one wasn't.
Yeah. I sat there at a cafe.
Yeah. It was all professional. They had like actual cameras there.
Yeah, yeah. I had to wake up early and everything because they wanted like the sunrise or something. It was crazy.
Oh yeah.
Yeah, I got there at like 5 a.m. And then by the time I got there, Ray got there as I was leaving.
Yeah.
That's sad. Hopefully you guys get to hang out someday.
Yeah. You know, she is very busy. Valkyrie and everything. You know?
Yeah, co-owner of 100 Thieves.
Next time I see you, I'm going to punch you.
YouTube.
Oh my gosh.
I wish I was the queen of gaming on YouTube.
You are the queen of gaming.
No, only in my head.
You are the queen.
Thank you. We're all queens today.
We're all queens today. Slay. Okay, here we go.
I'm about to slay for you, queen.
Don't forget about being all the most popular queens. Person at the gala, Ray. Remember the gala? I can't play this. This is unplayable. How am I supposed
to? I got you a few gifts from Japan.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Okay.
They're both sharks.
That's an odd. Is that like a thing in Japan? It's like a thing in Japan, I guess. They really like.
Did you get him like a bandana to go over his eyes so he could be Gojo?
That guy's cool, right?
Yeah,
yeah,
he's
that's
sick.
My anime husbando.
Oh.
Yeah, Gojo is
definitely
the coolest character
of
that whole
love
anime.
Love that guy.
I feel like Ray likes characters with white hair.
I think I do too.
Because she also thinks Kakashi is cool. And
I mean, who doesn't like Kakashi? Come
on. Wait, are you saying that you don't think he's cool?
No, I do, but I feel like Ray's favorite character is just always a character with white hair. Not that it's bad. White hair is kind of cool, actually.
It is cool.
It's pretty cool.
No.
Oh god, Sarah, please! Oh god.
Mika!
Smash is always so hard.
Oh, Sykuno, it's rough for you, huh, buddy?
Oh, I'm all the way up. I'm all the way in the back right now, but I know
I'm
a
not
few
last.
Tricks that will speed me up. Watch this.
I'm watching.
You're watching?
Oh, wait, Ray's done too?
Yeah.
Oh, you've been gone for 3 months or something.
I'm a prodigy. Haven't you heard I was in the Fall Guys commercial?
Oh god! Fuck!
I have. I also heard you were the most popular person at the gala.
Shut up! That's not true!
Wait, it's not?
No!
But I was told from a reputable source that,
Twitter?
Oh no,
Oh, I see what you mean now, Sykuno. That was really quick.
Oh god, how do I get up here?
It's, Oh god.
It's looking rough, guys.
I'm still gonna qualify.
It's looking real rough,
guys. I think we're gonna qualify.
Yeah, how do I... This is so hard.
We're definitely gonna finish.
No, no, oh my god, yes!
Which is what matters.
She's through!
Are you guys gonna finish? Oh.
Why didn't that let you off?
Oh god.
Guys, it was too high.
Guys,
I'm almost done. I'm about to finish. Me and Gab are neck and neck. We're neck and neck. Either of us can take the crown.
We can do it.
She came back to carry you.
Oh wait, we might actually lose here. Oh jeez.
No, no, we're good.
No, 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 no.
I'm gonna make it.
You guys just have a flair for the theatrics.
Dive.
Nice. I never even doubted for a single second.
What a struggle. Jeez.
That was kind of close, yeah.
Oh, that was like 5 seconds on the clock.
Yeah. Good job, team.
Good job, team.
Good job, team.
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 Team job, good.
Bergy team. Comfy socks.
Sock team.
Sticky team.
Oh, don't sticky say socks? Sticky sock. No!
Oh, imagine honey in your socks. Imagine putting honey in your socks and putting the socks on.
No!
Wait, that sounds kind of...
God.
No.
What?
No.
Right?
I feel like putting wet socks on of any kind are just...
Oh, God,
I feel
no.
like that could be kind of soothing. You put honey in, and then put it on your
feet.
It's
all starting to
feet.
Fall into place. Oh, it's all starting to make sense.
What happened to her in Japan? Something happened.
I went to an onsen.
Back with an obsession.
I don't know what happened, but something.
Right. I would definitely stay in a pool of honey.
Did How would you no clean it off? I feel like it'd be.
Did you guys know that Evelyn is fluent in Japanese?
Oh, really?
Get out there now. What?
She has a master's degree in Japanese.
I didn't master. Know that was a thing, but that sounds impressive.
I'm gonna gas her up because she'd never do it herself.
And go to Japan and then go to Korea cool. right after for a week.
Yeah.
Okay.
That
okay.
would be pretty
she's
sick.
Selling her own vacation package.
What are you selling on vacation?
She's a travel agent.
She's
Oscar by Japan.
I just fell through the floor. Explain that to me. Someone clip that and ship it to Fall Guys, bro. How did that just happen?
Clip it and ship it.
Well, it's nice because Korea's only a 2-hour flight from Japan.
Yeah.
Yeah, yeah.
So it's like, kind of get 2 for 1. One trip. Oh please.
You know, maybe I'll go one...
Psych, I am appalled that you didn't come with us.
appalled.
All so like
you shouldn't... You can't be that surprised. I mean...
I'm appalled.
But like, I don't travel
Might as well
much,
name right? me Paul.
Oh. And I didn't have my
You're
passport.
Going next time, right?
Oh yeah, yeah, next where is it next time?
Probably Japan again.
San Diego.
Again?
Okay.
Wait, Myung told me that you guys want to travel again in like not that long, like
Yep. Winter.
You go to Japan again.
Yep.
Oh, winter will be good for
in
Japan.
Winter.
Yeah. Winter.
You don't have to swim
I want to go
air.
To an onsen in the mountains. I want to be naked on a hill, in the snow,
okay,
in a hot tub.
I've done that.
With
I don't
want to
make this weird,
oh
but
my God,
if I'm
you guys should
only...
go to Japan. We should meet in Japan.
It's one of the best experiences to actually go to an outdoor bath when it's snowing.
Will you do that?
Oh yeah, like the snow monkey. You ever see those monkeys that like chilling in the snow?
Yeah.
I want to be that.
I want to be a snow monkey.
I want to be a snow monkey in the hills.
Four of us are snow monkeys in the hills.
No. Please, can we make it happen before we're like 60?
If we win this round of Fall Guys, we all gotta go.
Wait, really?
Oh, I've never the stakes are high.
I have never tried harder in my life.
Oh no. Let's go. I'm so focused right now.
He said it on stream, guys. We can't lose.
He
can't
said
lose.
It. We can't lose.
It's on the internet
over.
Forever.
I'm going to hunch over as much as Ray
is goblin
right
mode.
Now.
Activated.
I'm going to break my back for this
Goblino
round.
Goblino mode. Okay.
It's time to go full juice.
My back is a little bit. Okay.
No, I'm joking. I'm sorry.
I have a scoliosis. Oh. Minor scoliosis.
Hey, I almost had that when I was a kid.
Almost.
I had to get x-rays and then they were like, we think you're okay. Oh, yeah, like, let's see how you grow into it.
Because I would sit really hunched over and they thought I had it. Turns out I just sat really hunched over like
oh, yeah, I think that's my problem too.
I got like scanned for it and stuff because they really thought I had it, but
bloomers.
Turns out I'm just the gamer.
Why are there berries? Are these berries? What are these vegetables?
Fear your no. five a day.
I'm confused.
Questioning everything now.
Yeah, I don't know what's real anymore.
It's okay, we got this, we got this.
No, don't stop, don't hug me. Jesus. Get over! Oh, go! Oh, oh.
Okay. Uh-oh, I made a mistake. Don't you just hate it when other people get knocked over and then they hit you?
Yeah.
Oh,
like,
oh.
If you're gonna mess up, do it on your own, bruh. Don't drag me down with you.
Figure it out yourself. I'm out!
Oh.
Do it for Japan!
Japan! Jack,
I'm sorry!
I think we can tell who's actually serious about going to Japan.
Yeah.
Oh my god! Okay, we got
it. Hey, you're still alive, you're still alive. The dream's still there.
Thank god.
The dream is still there!
We've gotta win this game.
We gotta be the four monkeys in the snow on a mountain. Please!
That's our team name, the four monkeys.
The four monkeys. The snow monkeys.
Oh, to be a snow monkey on a hill.
In Japan.
Is there a Sonic level in this game? I keep seeing it in the rotation.
Yes.
Yeah, there's like racing.
Yeah, yeah, a racing one.
Yeah,
it's one of the newer maps.
Oh, that makes sense.
Why do we keep getting this map?
I don't know.
Do it
for the volleyball one.
Isn't there a monkey skin?
Do it for the monkeys.
Maybe.
Maybe we can get a monkey skin.
The super monkey ball skin.
That would totally help our team synergy.
It's true.
I don't
our
know
synergy
it,
is
though.
Off right now.
Uh-huh.
I'm just going to be here. Oh, I gotta get that tooting emote.
Why?
Chaos reigns. Let's go.
Give him.
Psych, you made my heart race.
Huh? Yeah, now you're juiced.
What? No, now I'm stressed.
Gear two.
He just force injected adrenaline into you.
Yeah, she's got
you
the energy.
He came at me
now.
Like a barracuda.
It's actually, this is a secret strategy that would work in the olden days, actually.
Yeah.
Sorry.
She's
just
good.
Me.
Oh no, you're fine. Is this floor? Like the bottom? Oh man, we're already on the bottom in some place.
I feel like people are just chasing me on purpose. Like, no, they grabbed
me! They're definitely sniping you.
Oh,
they're
no.
definitely sniping you.
That's unfair.
Oh, Jesus.
Oh,
he
no.
gave us a classic
run,
line.
Run!
Classic
it's
Kuno.
Uh-huh.
Uh-oh.
Oh, God, man. What?
Watching you guys play makes me so nervous.
I'm in a good spot.
All three of you are still alive.
Jesus, bad Jesus.
Bad Jesus?
Oh, God.
It's okay. Evelyn's got this.
I'm still alive.
Oh, wait.
Right when the shake happens.
You guys got this. Oh, my gosh. This is actually a hard win.
Oh, God.
Aww.
We did it. You did it. Psycho got it.
We did it.
Japan.
Oh, my God.
Guys, we should just go for it.
Get the tickets!
We
book the tickets now!
We actually did it! Book
We're
the tickets!
I'm opening up Expedia.com!
Buy tickets right now! Oh my gosh!
We actually won!
Okay, we just have to... Okay, we're all going to Japan within the next 3 years.
Okay.
3 years.
That, you know, I want to give it.
I don't even know if I want to, like... I don't even know if I want to stream in, like, 3 years.
Yeah, I'm gonna be retired by then, probably.
Oh, yeah, I don't even know what I want
vacation.
In life.
It'll be a real vacation.
3 years.
Oh, wait, that's true. If I'm retired by then.
And we could sit in the snow mountains as monkeys in the hot tub on the mountain in the snow.
That does sound
good.
Oh my
gosh, I can see it. Okay, let's see. Do we have the skins?
Oh, the monkey?
I don't have a monkey.
I don't think I have a monkey.
Yeah, I don't know
do
if it's available.
Like
I have
sort of monster.
I have those Sumo inflatable for Japan.
Yeah, I don't have any. The closest I have is like The Asian dragon. The dragon dance head.
Oh, yeah.
I don't have any
That's definitely not a monkey.
Oh, I have the sumo as well.
Yeah, the sumo.
Are we changing?
I'm turning into an animal.
Okay.
Oh, he's going sicko mode. I've got nipples now.
Penguin.
Fine, I guess I'll be a pigeon. Oh no, God, I'll be a seal.
Yeah, I got the dragon.
Oh, then I gotta be an animal too.
Oh wait, the monkey. I have it somehow.
Oh, you do?
Where'd I get this from?
I've got a peg wig cake.
Oh,
I'm very cute right now.
True. I haven't seen it, but true. Nothing but facts. Where are the bottoms to this seal? Hold on. Almost ready. Oh.
I got my flippy floppies on.
I like the shoes, Gab.
Yes, cute. I got my little backpack.
Well,
I'm all ready.
Everyone's doing that. I can't be the only. I gotta be an amphibious creature.
Oh. Wait. Frog Kuno?
No, I'm going, well, not amphibious. I'm gonna go.
Oh! Shoes are so cute!
Yeah.
Oh. This is it.
We got our flip flops.
I do have
on.
The flip flops too. Yeah.
This is the win.
No, your frog feet are cute.
Oh. Okay.
Keep them.
I kinda like them.
Look I am the this. Golden bean.
Look at this gang. Yeah. Look at these dudes.
creatures that can go in the water.
Oh, that seal yeah, one is like detailed.
Yeah. Has like little, are those things whiskers or something?
Hmm. It's got its eyeliner's on point.
Actually, yeah.
Got the lashes ready, yeah.
So you can like blink real quick and take off.
Happens in SpongeBob.
we have three crowns right now.
Really?
Yeah.
Three wins.
And then everything else is second place.
Damn.
Which is crazy.
We're
actually pro.
We're so good.
We're cracked.
So good. So cracked.
So cracked.
Team Snow Monkeys.
Four Snow Monkeys dropped into Fall Guys.
In Japan.
No. Sounds like a Rob Schneider movie. Rob Schneider is a stapler.
Oh! Okay.
Push forward!
Forward!
Oh! Go!
Like a salmon.
My sleepies carry me
but
on.
Salmon die at the end of the stream.
Do yeah!
They just have babies and die.
Don't they just go downstream again?
I don't know.
I mean, I don't know.
There's bears up there.
I don't even think salmon are fish.
Is that the strat to hit that?
They're berries.
Yeah.
No!
Boink, boink, boink.
Mika, I'm gonna need you to wait, bruh.
Everyone's focusing so hard.
Yeah.
We gotta win. The four crowns into, Yeetus.
Woohoo!
The Yeetus.
Mickey?
Oh, I'm in.
Nice. He's in, boys.
I'm almost there.
I also am.
I'm in.
I'm in.
First.
Pretty good, everyone.
My dog. Mika!
Gotta be honest, I thought it was gonna be very casual games. But we're doing
well.
They are casual, and we're just winning.
Yeah, we're just that good.
Hey Jack, do you have a pet? Like, you have a cat?
Yeah, we have a cat.
Yeah, they have cats.
Oh.
One cat.
His name's BB.
XB.
What's stopping you from getting another? And another, and another.
Sounds allergic.
And another.
I'm allergic too, but...
I'm fine
noticed.
Around him now, but it's like, I think we lucked out with him.
Well, we use allergy reducing food.
Yeah.
Oh.
That really hurt. Because
it's their spit.
Yeah, it is their spit.
He's just walking around the house being like, I own the place.
And then gate crash.
90 to 95% of Atlantic salmon die after spawning.
Oh.
That is,
I didn't know that.
Wait, that's crazy.
They lay their eggs and then they're like, aye, peace out. Done my job.
They said I did my job, bye. Oh no.
They could just not do that. Just lay eggs and be like, eh, what else do we do?
But what does the other 10% do? They just go back and then...
They're childless.
They're the...
Do they just have more kids later on and then die?
What a life. just part of the salmon hierarchy system.
Oh, God.
Oh, okay. The door just decided not to go down ever again.
You good?
No.
Yeah.
Got it. I'm in.
I'm in.
Ooh, three of us made it at the same time.
Oh.
Good job, everyone. Good job.
We're doing it.
We did it again, as per usual.
A little too well, I feel like, but...
Should we pump the brakes a little?
Nope.
Oh, no, we just keep winning.
Ray, you haven't played Yeetus mode yet. We should do one of those.
Oh, yeah, we should.
Oh, yeah, the Yeetus mode. We could try that.
Wait, what is that?
Every level has multiple hammers.
Yeah.
I hate it.
No, it's really fun.
I hate it already.
It's good practice,
though. Let's get this win really quick, and then we'll just try to...
Yeah.
Okay, oh yeah, after we get another win.
Yeah.
Down to try it. A bunch of hammers.
There's a koala.
Yeah.
Kill him. Take him out.
End him.
What's everyone's least favorite mode? Oh shit, this might
like
be
the
one
ones like these.
Yeah, memory like, ones.
Not my favorite.
Logic, yeah.
Yeah. Also, this one, the thing covers the screen. It's hard to see what you're supposed to be looking at on the screen because it.
The UI overlay blocks the screen in the game.
I don't like it. I'm a monkey.
It also takes a long time. You just have to stand there.
Yeah,
and memorize.
Too much focus and my attention span goes down and it's all over.
Yep.
Or
usually literally, else.
Count the fruit.
One nut. Two.
Three bananas.
Three bananas.
Three bananas.
Oh, yeah.
Three and one. Three bananas, one coconut.
Coconut.
Coconut. Coconut.
See, avoid the rising slime is blocking my screen. No, it's not.
Coconut. Oh, they're blocking me!
Nut!
Don't
let go of me, heathen!
Oh god.
Okay. Three, four pairs.
Two open boys and
three open boys and one grape.
Oh, that's four an open pairs. Boy too.
Four three pairs, spikies. Three spikies, one grape.
Okay.
I forgot already. Oh my god. Four pairs.
Yeah. Three spiky, one grape.
Three spikies, one grape. Okay. Four pairs. One grape!
Grape.
Oh, grape.
Ray, I'm alive. To the death.
I'm alive, but I'm dead. Oh, sweet Jesus.
Okay. Four red.
Two bananas.
Three coconuts. Two bananas.
And three
four
bolts.
Red,
three nuts.
Three nuts.
I think
one,
the nuts
two
we don't have to remember.
Bananas.
Yeah. I think we only have to remember the fruit.
Four red, two yellow.
Nuts as in coconuts.
Okay.
I forgot already. Zero!
Zero
red,
oh god,
wait,
which one?
Wait,
I don't know!
Wait, no, wait, no, it's the grape! Oh my god.
It's okay, we're in first.
Yelled out the...
I had no idea.
Hey, my
I feel
God.
Like we just wanted to Thank yell.
Yeah, I made
I'm gonna be honest, she yelled it out in such a panic that I just kind of, you know.
Oh, you trusted me.
Wow.
I'm so sorry.
How did we get three wins?
Why did it say zero? Because
we
cruel.
Don't do logic.
That actually was so cruel.
That's true. Oh, this one's easy.
This one's fun. Yeah.
Okay. Two griefers and two ballers.
Yeah, well, I think
who wants to do
kinda,
what?
I can
we'll just
push the ball.
Flex it, you know.
Okay.
We'll just see who's doing what.
Yeah. Four griefers, no ballers.
Oh, our teams are way big.
Oh, so it's not just us?
It's not just us, yeah.
Oh,
okay, so...
Okay, I'm gonna go...
What if the griefers are working on the inside?
My burgie is blue.
Blue burgie.
Okay, I'm going down to grief. Let's go,
get him. Okay. Oh, we missed all the snow.
Or.
Yeah, it's hard in the first...
The bottom part's the important part. That part's, like, not even a real thing.
Yeah, go that way.
Yeah, this is the good part.
I'm griefing!
Look at all this free juice here.
Grief him!
Push it in.
This is my ball now. I'm like 1v7 right now.
Gotta use the puncher.
Yeah. There you go. Nice.
The puncher's pretty good in the middle.
You stop, Sharky.
Yeah, we're in first
place
right now.
Okay, push it left. Push it left. They're griefing us.
What is this doing?
There we go. To the other fist. To the other fist.
Yes, getting a lot of points here. A lot of points.
Big money.
Get
big
away,
money.
Yellow ball.
Big money.
That's a lot of points right
it
there.
It hit a red guy.
The red guys can kind of block it, but we're still in first place. Yeah, gotta go left. Go left.
Grief yellow. Grief yellow.
I'm left.
Yeah, yellow's grief losing.
Yellow. Go. Oh no.
Oh god, red is stealing everything.
We just have to grief yellow and we're good.
Okay, there's patches of snow over here.
Yeah, on the right side. I'm just afraid of all the fists right there.
They're crumbling.
We're doing actually really, really well.
Yeah, I got punched.
Well, that's perfect. Go left. Look at all that fresh snow we got.
Super ball!
Yes. Oh, God.
We're doing it. Extremely fresh-looking snow.
Oh, that's some fresh powder.
We're almost done. 92.
92. Let's go.
Good grief, and Ray. Good grief.
I'm such a good griefer. Holy
we're
cow.
Done.
Yeah.
Oh, that was quick.
Amazing.
Yes.
Oh, it looks so tasty. Good. I want to eat it.
Yeah, I was just thinking that strawberry. It looks so good.
I want to lick it.
Forbidden snowball.
Yeah.
The forbidden snowball.
Forbidden strawberry.
Yeah, there's no way yellow takes this back.
Yeah, I mean, they'd have an absolute miracle.
How did the ball have berries?
They upgrade.
I don't know.
They upgrade?
Yeah,
the yellow
like
one looks like it just
them.
Has sticks of butter in it.
Yeah, I don't know what it's supposed to be. Fudge?
Pineapple? Mango, maybe.
It looks like loser.
This is a mango.
So mangoes are not berries.
I don't know.
Are they? Wait, but they have a seed in it.
Look,
okay, if it has one seed, it's not a fruit.
Fruit scares the shit out of me already from this game. I don't need anything else piling on that.
I have nightmares tonight going, blueberry, strawberry,
mango. What's a berry? What's not?
It's a berry!
I don't know hexagon. What the berry is anymore.
Oh, this is good.
Oh, it's final, same. It's final.
This is good.
It's like different, but kind of the same.
What
this is
mean?
A classic.
Oh, like, yeah, you know. I like this one now.
I think this is what I got my first ever win on.
Oh, wow, you remember
really?
That?
I
don't
You never remember. Forget your first.
I do.
Oh, trust me, I do. I do.
It was a cold summer morning. The wind was coming in through the window, and I realized, shit, I forgot to close my window.
Oh, hey, Jack.
What up?
Oh, God.
I'm sorry, I think I messed this up.
No, it's fine, it's fine.
These top layers don't matter.
Oh, hey, everyone, we're all in the same exact... This is getting a little awkward, but, Oh, hey, Gab.
Oh,
God, oh, shit.
Oh,
God. Okay, let's just play it
gosh,
slow.
Gosh, this is going
and,
real bad, guys. Okay.
Okay.
Oh, God. Oh, my goodness. This is, Okay, do not fall to the blue section. It's almost completely gone already.
Okay, I have some good going. Oh! Take it, Ray. I fell.
I got it.
There is no blue section left.
I'm on blue. There is someone on blue with me, though, unfortunately.
And they are absolutely griefing every tile.
Oh, me and this guy had the same idea. And we just messed each other up.
Uh-oh.
Oh, no. Oh, no. No!
Oh, Jesus. Man, Jesus. Oh, God. Hey, buddy, relax.
There's three more. Three left.
Evelyn's still in it. You can dive to those.
Yes.
Oh, my God.
Uh-oh. Uh-oh. Oh, that's nothing. TNT.
You did well.
That was close.
It was only a few tiles.
I dropped and Sykuna got rid of the tile that I was dropping to. And I just fell to my death.
It was so tough.
Good try.
It does come down to a lot of luck on that one.
Yeah.
Yeah, it depends on how crazy people are. But second place, it's a podium.
Yeah, that's true. We survived a fruit round. That's the biggest part.
Yeah, that huge progress for us.
Yeah. I want to get the volleyball one. I feel like I never get it. Oh, you want to try the Yidus mode with
me? Oh, yeah. Sure.
Just as a quick break so everyone can try something.
It's a palate cleanser.
There are only like three rounds anyway.
Really?
Yeah.
Yeah.
But you have to use the hammers. You can't do it normally because there's not enough time.
Yeah. Yeah, technically you can try to do it normally, but not recommended.
Clan of Yidus. Wait, one
sec. I think I have that froggy thing.
I wish you could see me spinning.
Oh, you can't wear the slippies and the froggy belt at the same time.
What?
Yeah, I wish you could.
Oh, unplayable.
How? Why would they do such a thing?
You know, I will also become a frog.
I'm going to be full green.
I don't have
froggy mode.
Do I have anything frog related?
This green or this green?
You probably do if I do.
Oh, but this is very cute. Oh, I have this.
Aw, the penguin.
Yeah, these colors are nice.
Oh, look at all the froggy stuff.
I'm adorable.
We got frogs.
Froggies for days.
All right, Ray.
Those look like my eyebrows. They're
this
out
is
of
my
control.
Jack cosplay.
Green and everything. My old glasses kind of look like those. Ray, what was your favorite thing that you saw in Japan?
Mm. Oh, I love Japan. My favorite thing? Besides the food, and besides the culture, and besides the fact that it's incredibly clean, even though there's not a single trash can anywhere in the entire country.
American goes abroad for the first time.
Mm-hmm. It's insane! It's crazy!
Yeah, meanwhile, we go back to LA. Tents, trash, poop on the floor.
Poop everywhere. But oh my gosh. Like, one thing I really like is just the universal respect that everyone has. Like, everyone stands on the left side of the elevator so that people on the right side can go up the elevator or escalator.
Yeah.
And everyone follows it, and everyone is quiet on the subway.
Ow. It's just really cool.
It's hammer time.
We can jump on this block. Wait, oh, you have to use the hammer.
Mm-hmm, you have
technically, you don't have to, but...
It's advised for a lot of it.
Ow. I'm stuck.
I'm through.
The
last one was always the hardest.
Ah. Ow, what? Ah, it hurts.
Oh, damn it.
Yeah, you can get a round of rotten luck with the hammers.
Yes.
Yep. I made it. Barely.
Why? Oh, okay.
It looked like nothing happened when I was spectating. You just screamed for no reason.
I didn't want to say it either, but...
There was a guy, he was dragging the block away from the ledge. He
lightly wiggled I did see. There was a guy. He was moving a little bit.
He stopped because I yelled at him.
He heard you. Is it that guy? The guy moving all those blocks?
Yeah, there was a block mover somewhere.
Tell us who touched the block.
The block mover.
Block mover.
You.
Oh, we're all spread out.
Speaking of Japan, wasn't the Gion Matsuri in Kyoto super cool?
Was that the festival?
The big parade things that they like.
Is that how it's pronounced?
Gion.
Oh my gosh. Oh, Gion. Yeah, that That was really, really surreal to see because it was closed for 2 years. It was the first time it was happened. It happened. Okay, it happened once a year. Every year, it happens once a year, yeah. And it's been not happening for 3 years because of COVID and stuff. And mm-hmm. So now it was the first time that it happened. Yeah. So it was kind of cool being there.
So many people.
Evelyn used to live there.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah. It was really, really cool to see, but it was very hot.
Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah. I actually went to see it, I had a friend who fainted because it was so hot and there were so many people. Yeah.
Oh, crap.
Oh, that's
That's so scary.
This level is so difficult, but.
Yeah, I missed the hammer.
How are we supposed to get 15 points?
You gotta get 15 points and there's a timer.
Yeah, get the end hammers. They're easier. The one left and right. Don't get the first hammers. They stink.
Oh, yeah, but it's so hard with the speed. Ugh.
I just try and go for the first ones because I'm greedy.
Oh my god.
Well, I got five already, so.
Got like a few points here and there.
I got none. What? Yeah. Oh.
It's the snipers, right? Okay. The snipers. They might be going for you.
I have all 10 points.
Close my stream.
How did you know?
I can tell.
Okay, guys, I have all 12 of our points. What's happening?
I have literally none.
We don't share points.
Right? I don't understand.
Oh, wait,
I don't understand.
This mode's individual, actually.
Oh, yeah, that's true. Never mind.
Oh, I'm sad now.
I forgot.
Yeah.
I thought I was being carried. What is this?
Nice.
How?
Never mind.
I'm getting hit by every hammer, and it's just, it results in nothing.
Yeah, you have to kind of like jump into it.
There you go. Big wins!
Oh, I get it!
You did it, Ray.
You're gonna make it.
You have 30 seconds to get one more, and you are definitely,
It's so hard.
I mean, you only need one more gold and you make it. Oh, this is
the
one.
Yes! Got it! God damn!
Wait, did we all make it?
Yeah.
Oh.
That was nuts! I've never gone that far on the first hammers.
Wow, I get it. You jump into it.
Uh-huh.
Something like that.
That launched you into space. That launched you back to Japan.
Please. Take me back to Japan.
Wait, were you serious about going back during the winter?
Yeah, if everyone else is.
I mean, technically, I think you were the only one that went there this time, right, Ray?
What? No, we had a group. No,
I mean, like of our house.
Of this group.
Oh, yeah, true.
Like
technically,
Leslie and everyone else didn't go to Japan.
Yeah, because they were in Amsterdam.
Yeah.
So that means if we went in the winter, that would be everyone's first time.
I think everyone should go because it is gonna be my birthday month in January, and then we can go to the onsen.
I guess if it's Ray's birthday, but I mean, can we invite some like guys? Because otherwise, I'll be going there alone. And...
What do you mean?
You know how it works. I mean, you know how it works there.
You
right?
never know. Like, Toast might still be there by then.
I can't believe he's still there.
Me too, actually. Oh, maybe we can get Connor to come with us.
Oh yeah.
Yeah. He's pretty cool. He told me if I was ever in Japan. Sorry, I'm focusing on the Yeetus.
Yeah. Gotta focus. Gotta get the hammer.
Gotta yeet.
Eh.
One Ouch. Must yeet. Yeet to
give
your fullest
yeet
potential.
Give me give me death.
I don't understand.
Oh, what?
Sometimes my perspective is all off.
Oh, Jesus.
Yeah, same.
I think I'm jumping in the hammer and I'm like to the side.
Me too. My depth perception is worse than a T-Rex.
Oh, God. There's only 10 seconds left.
Oh,
what?
No.
No.
Oh, come on.
It's my only chance.
Come on.
Oh,
there's no way.
Sykuno made it.
I made it with 0 seconds.
Wow.
Oh, wow.
That was insane. I can't believe I made that.
It won.
Ooh.
Yeah, everyone can win on that one.
Everyone who qualifies at the end wins. Yay. I can't believe I made that. 0 seconds left.
That was insane. I saw that happen with my eyes.
Oh, hammer mode.
Intense.
You want to try it again, Ray, or do you want to do it
again? Like
it,
Ray? You want to try it again?
No. Heck no.
How about we just do it till Ray wins one?
No!
That sounds good.
Why?
We could just do it until Ray wins just
Why?
One.
Why?
You just got to win one. You just got to taste for it. You just got to get a taste.
The thing is, everybody can win because of the way the mode's made.
So. Yeah, everyone gets a medal.
Yeah, everybody gets a medal.
I promise you'll have fun, Ray. Just ready up.
No, yeah, yeah, just... please.
it'll help you practice the hammer.
It'll get you outside your really comfort zone. Challenge you. Do new things.
Yeah, like going to Japan. You got to try something, yeah. You know.
It's like the Dark Souls of Fall Guys modes.
Well, I won't go that
far. We had a good thing going on.
We were going to go to Japan. We were winning.
We had such a good thing.
Now we're going straight to hell.
And now we're hammering.
Not the ski again.
Ski yeet.
Not the ski yeet. All right, you got this. That was just a stinky last round.
Yeah, it is easier though. Once you get kind of the hang of like jumping into it, then it's not too
bad. When you it's get hammer time. Hammered.
I even go for the first hammers because I'm crazy.
This one has gravity.
Yep.
Technically, you can ignore all the hammers and just dive in, but it's not really...
Yeah, everyone makes fun of you when you do that, and they laugh at you. Yeah.
So you can just run and dive in.
Yeah, but you won't make enough points in the time. You can do it at, like, the end, though. I mean...
The hammer hugged me and just spun me around.
Why?
What?
Oh, yeah, that happens to me when I'm like... Oh, God.
How could this happen to me?
Nice.
I made my Fall Guys. Ooh.
Stop doing that hammer. I want to live.
Saw. I'm doing it.
What's happening? Yeah.
No.
I should just go for that hammer. That's a much better one.
Nice. I was first.
Whoa.
Oh, nice.
I got gold
second,
three times.
Baby.
Ow.
That's close. I'm about to finish, though, I think.
You got this, Sykuno. I'm watching. The crowd's going wild. The crowd's going wild. They're screaming your name.
I made it.
Oh, that was
oh my god, Ray, you're getting so much airtime.
I did it.
How are you doing?
That was crazy.
What is happening?
What the fuck?
How are you doing that?
That was a high jump. That was,
She's nuts.
Cracked.
She got one. Only one more point.
So much speed and air out of this.
Please. This is one more point.
You got 40 seconds.
She's got a lot of time to get one more point. This is definitely.
There you go.
Oh, that's a
to
gold.
Space.
That's a gold right there.
Yeah.
Nice.
My God.
Boy, Ray's
I
good
don't know
hammers.
How you
this
do that.
It.
I avoid those hammers because that never happens for me.
Jump into it.
Oh, here we go. Domestic Gecko. He's through.
Oh, stress.
My boy Christy's not making it though.
13 seconds. They might get a gold in the next 9 seconds if they hit this first one.
Yeah.
Oh! Wait a minute.
Pause
this could be it.
No!
No!
That was one off.
That's shameful. That's just embarrassing, honestly.
So close. So close.
Uninstalled.
It was either epic or awful.
Yeah.
Nice. You only got to survive 2 more rounds, Ray.
2 more rounds and
do it.
And we can all win
to
together.
First. You just gotta finish.
Oh.
Yeah, you don't
true.
Even gotta be the best.
All right.
I don't even have
question.
To be the best.
Have you played against chat before in this game, Jack?
I haven't.
So we can make a custom lobby and just leak the code and chat can join.
Ooh. I like that.
Okay, there's 2 things we can do. One is none of us leave until we beat chat. And they're obviously going to be trying to grab us and stuff.
Oh, God.
They would never.
Why do you like pain?
Wait, what do you mean?
Why?
No, we're going to... Listen, our team is insane. We're just going to win, surely.
Yeah.
Look at how many crowns we've gotten today.
Yeah, we can get one more crown and then challenge chat.
Okay, sounds good. And then the other thing we can do is you tell your chat to wear a certain color. And then they fight against another streamer's chat.
So we can see who's the dominant force.
Yeah, yeah.
Wow.
See who's the real winner.
But it's I feel like with us it'd be easier to do like the 4 of us work together.
Okay.
This is the worst!
Yeah, this
How
one.
How do you guys enjoy this?
This one stinks.
I mean, I feel like
the
this
secret
one's
is we don't.
Why are we doing
I
this?
I love punishment. Hurt me more.
I mean, it's going really well for me. I did.
Yeah, we're in the front.
Real happy for you.
This is almost done.
Oh my god!
Oh my goodness!
Sykuna got launched into space.
Oh my gosh! I got first.
Did you?
Yeah.
But you were angry a second ago.
I'm happy now.
Just run into them.
I love this mode. It's kind of satisfying when you get bonks.
Yeah, when you get launched. Bump it the right way.
And you get the perfect yeet. Just think about it. Somewhere yeet. Out there, the perfect yeet exists. You just gotta find it.
Bloop, 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 bloop.
We have a Sonic.
Wow, barely died even.
Bloop. Oh yeah, Sonic. Good old Sonic. All right, what's it gonna be? Don't be wall, guys. Oh,
as long as it's not a wall,
no, for
as
the
long
final.
As it's not wall, yo.
We have like 40 seconds to do this whole thing.
Yeah. We need to be quick.
Yeah, it's pretty tough, but as long as you don't mess up any of the yeets, you'll be fine. It's just very
as long as you believe in the heart of the cards, you can win it.
Yeah, the cards.
My grandfather's deck has no weak cards, Kaiba.
No, God. Except, like, all of them were weak except for the one card that just wins the game.
Karibo?
Well, five cards that just win the game.
Oh, Exodia?
Yeah.
Oh my gosh.
Oh, these are not swinging fast enough.
I'm insane!
She's nuts. Okay, this is going. Barely. This is going okay. Ow, my beautiful, fantastic face. Ah. Ow, wait.
The thing is in the way.
Where am I?
Okay.
No,
okay, 15 seconds. 15 seconds.
Oh god, there's no way.
Where's the exit?
There is a way.
I'm through.
I'm so lost. I'm so lost.
I'm in. I made it.
Oh my god, yes.
Oh,
Ray, no.
I don't want to. I don't want to. I don't want to.
You weren't yeeting. You were trying to climb, Ray.
The hammer. She wasn't using the hammer.
She let the squad down.
Stressful.
We could just go back to regular old squad if
I guess so. I mean, if Ray's not going to use the hammers, we got to go back.
Well, Ray's not going to use the hammer, so we have to go back.
Okay.
Okay.
Look, bro, chill. I get it.
Yeah, I love that mode. So much fun.
Chat was loving it. Chat was like,
"You guys are so good."
Now we just practiced it a lot.
Yeah, it was a little tough at first.
Yeah, I know you guys practiced a lot because you all have the burger backpack, and it's so deep in the battle pass.
I've been done with the battle pass for weeks, but
what?
Yeah, it's kind of how it goes. It's kind of going back to regular old squad mode, or
yeah.
Please, I beg of thee.
All right, let's get a dank win, and then we can challenge chat.
Yes, sir.
What time is it for you guys?
Midnight.
Midnight.
Oh yeah, God, okay. It's kind of late for you guys, or?
It's fine. We're here for this.
A little bit, but I can still keep going.
Tomorrow's Sunday.
Okay.
Listen, I have to beat Cat Gabe, and I can tell my jet lag is gonna come real quick.
Okay.
We'll
do one round here, and then we'll do one with chat, and then we'll call it.
Yes.
All right. That sounds
good.
Yeah.
Regardless of what happens, but it's gonna be a win anyway. I know it.
Yeah.
I'm a daisy man.
I put on a safety helmet.
Oh, nice. You should use that for the Yeetus mode.
That actually would make sense for the Yeetus mode.
I'm a little bit concussion, so.
Mom said I couldn't go outside unless I got my knee pads. Yeah. Mom said not
Mom
to go
said
past.
I had to use my
she
helmet.
Said not to go past the curb again because last time I almost got hit by a car.
Oh.
Mom said I gotta come back in before 5 p.m. because that's when everyone drives crazy.
What?
She said if I don't got my knee pads on this time, I couldn't go out and hang out with my friend Chuck.
Chuck.
That just sounds like, Mom said you gotta respect me when I'm wearing the badge.
Yeah. Scary movie.
Yeah.
Yeah, 5 o'clock's rush hour. You gotta get home. Oh, this one's really fun. I like this.
Yeah.
You get to trapeze. Ray, have you ever done this one? You
this
get to
is trapeze. One of,
this, oh, yeah. This is my map.
Yeah, Ray's an absolute expert. We've done this 100 times.
100.
Time for the Chadness.
Maybe more than 100, actually. Actually, in the tournament, this was Ray's specialty, I think.
Oh yeah, you guys played then.
Yeah.
I forgot she hasn't actually been gone for like a year.
We were top like 15 in the tournament.
Let me in. Oh, I got frogged. Stop pushing me, everybody. Thank you. I'm a daisy on a mission.
Oh, Jesus. Don't like this.
Just cover your eyes. Cover your eyes. Keep your head down. Keep your elbows close to your face.
Oh my god, I'm doing so well.
Pop off, queen!
Pretty alright.
She's killing it.
You're gonna have to carry
There's
us,
no
Kat.
One here, it's just me!
She's what? Got nothing but open road.
Oh god, I should have made that.
Yes.
Let me up. Okay, I'm gonna trapeze. I'm gonna do it. I'm on it.
I believe. No, it pain, it's suffering pain. Only suffering.
Wee! I'm having a great time. I'm Cirque du Soleil over here.
Wee! Oh, wait, I saw that. It was kind of cool.
You got to see Cirque du Soleil?
Yeah, it's in Las Vegas, so.
Oh
I'm so talented!
I saw like a water gun or something like that.
Oh, that's cool.
You guys like flew together.
That's also my line. Every time I do anything good in a video game. Talent. Skill.
Talent.
I'm a god.
He's a god.
An Among Us. I played with the Among Us skin once, and it like cut me in half for one of the maps, and it confused me so much.
Oh, now you never use it again.
Nope.
I feel like the Among Us skin users are always the griefers. They do evil stuff.
That's true.
Oh no.
I'm just a daisy in the wind.
It's such a weird skin still. I keep seeing fried eggs, not flowers.
Oh, I do like fried eggs.
I protein. Can see now.
Yeah. Ruined forever. Eggs. I mean, it works. Top of the morning, sunny side up.
There you go.
Yeah.
It all fits together. It's all part of the brand. It all sells coffee.
Coffee,
mate.
Coffee.
It's coffee in it.
Coffee in it.
Ray, what's your go-to coffee?
I've been trying to not do coffee because I like really sugary sweet coffee and yeah, I crash. I crash with the sugar. Yeah, it cancels out the caffeine.
That's a hard combo.
I
wish I could just drink it without any sugar, but I love sugar, bro.
I get like a little bit of sugar, but not like.
I used to just get like a caramel.
Oh,
macchiato.
Yeah. Caramel's the best.
Those aren't bad. Yeah, I like
They're
those.
Good.
But a little bit of drizzle.
Yes, a little bit.
Yeah, my favorite used to be white mocha for a long time.
Until you had your boy's coffee. Yum.
Now it's just latte. Yeah.
Oh, we're good! Oh,
bingo!
Nice. That was quick. Damn,
we were quick, yeah.
I barely even realized that happened.
We're nuts.
Sometimes I feel awkward when we do that well, because now we just watch.
Yeah, now we just sit around.
I feel like we won a little too fast, maybe, but...
We watch them suffer. Be nice just to win. And
we're definitely going to. Definitely going to.
We're 100% winning this round.
We're definitely going strong, yeah.
Don't even worry about it, Ray.
What?
Don't even worry about it.
Oh god, not stomping.
GG, might as well back out now.
No, we'll be fine. Sometimes there's only one rhino. If we're lucky.
I don't think squad mode is gonna have one rhino.
Yeah, it's usually it doesn't, but it's possible.
If it has a spinny in the middle, it's usually easier too.
Yeah, yeah, the spinny helps. Unfortunately, there's no spinny and there's three rhinos.
So everyone for themselves, run, scatter.
Yeah, every man for himself, spread out.
This is why I got my helmet.
Oh god. Oh no, the Serengeti is coming for me.
Oh god.
I don't like this, I don't like this!
The circle of life. This is
so scary. Please, Mr. Rhino.
Oh,
I think they're the scariest thing in the game.
Yeah.
Oh, they definitely are. They're just so unpredictable.
Except,
yeah,
I swear, they're,
they like
their
target someone and they change their target.
Yep.
Yeah, the hitbox is a little bit bigger than it looks like it is. I feel
Oh my god, I am sandwiched between a rhino and a rhino place.
What happened to the third rhino?
Oh, stop grabbing me!
Yeah. Oh, I'm out.
Big meanie.
I'm out. I got launched into
space. Well, as long as we don't all die except for me.
Good luck.
It's up to you, Sakuro! I believe
in you!
Yeah,
I got this.
If I hold on, I think we'll... 10 seconds!
Best friend, Sakuro!
Oh, God!
Whoa! It's okay, we still have a chance.
We're still gonna qualify, I think.
Are we?
Yep.
We're in. So many points.
Yeah, we should
Jesus,
be fine.
Holy Jesus, that was lucky.
Why is that so hard?
I think it's supposed to be. I mean, there's three rhinos.
Rhinos are scary. If there's three rhinos in real life...
Kinda.
I'd be scared.
Real life cheese feet?
Cheese feet.
Snow monkey.
Oh,
final
my
round.
I can't this believe one. This. We had this all day.
Yeah, this is my weakest round, I think.
No maze.
Really, really is.
We also got no slime scraper or slime climb. At all.
Yeah.
Oh, true.
Oh, we can do that for the... We can do extreme for the custom mode, but that might be a little too extreme for us.
Okay.
This is easy.
Channel chaos. Let's go.
Burn it all down.
Channel and I have the outer ring.
I'm in the inner ring. I'm doing inner things.
There's a hole right there.
Careful.
Careful now.
I'm gonna slip off if I'm not careful being on the outside like this.
Yeah.
I'm coming back
sometimes
in, Mom, I'm scared.
Also...
Watch out for that one hole right there. It's gonna like catch people off guard.
Oh god, yeah.
It's just randomly there. I don't know who,
Who be dropping...
Did you do that?
Who be dropping holes?
Oh, I couldn't have if I... Oh god! Who
bottom layer.
I'm out.
Oh god.
People just fell in front of me and then there was nothing. Except eternal darkness.
It happens. Yes. That's how the mode is. But we could still win it, probably, maybe.
Yeah. You guys are good.
Oh! I just ran into someone.
Yep.
Oh, God.
See, I'm fine. It's everyone else that's the problem. Okay, Ray's got this. She's bullying someone.
Okay.
Oh, no, there's too many people here.
Oh, God!
Here.
Hey, relax!
You got it, Sakuno. You got it!
Yeah, three more.
Can I even make that? I definitely can't make that jump. It was too far.
NT.
Wait, almost.
Well, it was a good try, guys.
NT.
Should we watch for who
the champion
is? Or...
I left.
If you keep watching, then you get all your dailies and your weeklies.
Yeah, you don't get your rewards. But
the thing is, I already finished my battle pass and everything, so it's like,
damn.
You don't even have right, anything
guys,
worth
I'm going
for.
To make a custom lobby.
Do it.
And we can play
do
with
it,
chat.
Do it.
One time or maybe two times, depending on how you feel.
Yeah.
Okay. Yeah, depending on how quick they are.
It'll be quick.
Do you guys want to try extreme mode or like...
Well, let's do one of each.
Mode. So extreme mode is if you fall, you're dead.
Oh.
Oh.
The code is in general chat.
Yeah, don't leak it.
Yeah, don't leak it until all four of us are in.
I have to scroll. I have to scroll past all of Sykuno's Bloons lobbies.
Okay, wait, how
we
do
were
I...
playing a lot of Bloons yesterday, yeah.
Where do I put it in?
So you go on show selector in the bottom right and choose custom and then join.
Oh wait, I think I need to join.
Then enter code.
Right. Make sure you don't leak the code till
is it in general?
Yep. It's
okay.
KZU and then the last two letters I won't say.
Wait, should I leave the party?
I think it should be fine. I think it'll kick
you
out
have
and just.
To leave the. Yeah, I'm not sure. I think you have to leave the party to join, though, yeah.
Yeah, I can't see it. Oh, here's Leaf Party. Okay.
Yeah, it's a little confusing.
Yeah.
Did you get the code?
I did.
There's two people in here.
On my
right
way.
Now, so somebody's.
Yeah, I'm in. It.
Oh, okay. Of course, Jack, the pro gamer.
I think I'm in.
Bro, you know what time it is.
Leak the code. Woo! All
right. Okay. So what I usually do is someone reads out the code.
KZUNU.
KZUNU.
Oh.
KZUNU.
Kazuno.
KZUNU.
Kazunu.
Kazuno.
Whoa, that was quick.
Yeah, that was quick. All right, so let's try Extreme Show. And
it's not like Jackbox. You all can't vote.
It's, what's it called? It's difficult. So guys, the trick is play very safe. People are going to fall off and die. Just make sure you don't fall off. At the beginning of the game, just don't move. Trust me.
You know they can hear us, right?
Yeah, but they're not going to do that. They're going to be clamoring and scrambling about.
That's true. They're going to be like, oh my God, is that Sykuno?
No.
They're going to want to like touch your hair.
No. Surely they'll just run through. All right, so the strat. Oh, this is a bad one.
Oh, you can't take your time on this.
No, you can. You can. Trust me. Most players will just die. So we wait at the beginning, let the crowd run forward.
Oh, right.
And then we'll just have a clean run. Who am I being raided by?
I feel bad that I don't know.
I'm gonna die in like the first 5 seconds.
Thank you for the raid. I'm so sorry. I missed it. Thank you so much.
Just play.
I'm concentrating on Fall Guys.
You don't have to speed run it. Just safe and slow.
True. Okay.
Slow and steady.
On this mode, most people die.
Be the tortoise, not the hare.
Exactly. Jack got it. He's got it. All right, guys. Do not move. Let the crowd run first.
Bye, crowd.
There they go.
Yeah, look at them. Look at them. Half of them are going to be dead in the first few seconds. All right, just wait for it.
What if they're not dead?
They'll be ahead of us. So
I should not have been this skin.
Look,
everyone
look
can
at the,
see
look
me.
At the top right. Look at all the people dying already.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, people are grabbing me.
All we got to
do
is play it safe.
Is there no time limit or anything?
I'm scared.
But it's
Oh, okay.
It's pretty generous. Just play it nice and slow.
Oh, my God. I know.
Wait,
oh, there's fans!
Gab, no!
You messed up the first jump!
Wait, the anti-gravity jump?
Yeah.
There's fans and there's fans.
I was too careful.
Like a different mode for sure on the...
No, ow!
Let go of me!
The advantage of this mode is it ends so quickly because so many people die.
That's true.
Yeah.
Like, I'm just gonna say very likely less than 20 people will qualify from the first round even.
Okay.
This is still in it, right?
Yeah, this is so scary. I hate that you made me do this.
Extremely nerve-wracking.
Like, I overthink it, and then that's why I die.
Yeah, it's extremely nerve-wracking because,
What kind of?
I made it, barely. Don't worry, barely any people will make it.
Okay,
I started
I'm through.
60, right?
I'm through.
There's gonna be like 20 people that make it, and that'll be it.
Those flipper pads, the pinball ones, are so fun.
Wait.
Yeah, I kind of like them.
Yeah, I like it now. Ah, please! Okay. I'm good.
So 25-ish made it, maybe? Yeah, just about 25 people made 26 out of 60.
They
so
were standing at the finish line.
Yeah, they kind of absolutely threw their chances, but that's on them.
Whoa!
So this mode ends quickly, so you don't have to wait too long.
Just got sniped!
Pretty much.
All right, you fans.
Wait, so are you guys dead for good?
Yeah.
Yep, it's extreme mode. So if you fall once, you're dead.
That's so sad.
At least it ends quickly, though.
Yeah.
This is. Oh, no.
Oh, God.
Oh,
big
no.
Fans.
Oh, I am so happy you're not here.
I'm going to make it on this.
This is my kryptonite.
Big fans on big fans.
I don't know how many. This could be the second to last round.
Someone could win off this one.
Yeah. I will say, if all four of us die, usually we just
We cancel
call
the
it
lobby.
A challenge. Yeah. We just call it because it's us versus chat. So we say chat won if all four of us die. But luckily, not all four of us will die because I'm a
Leave
professional at this moment.
Leave me alone. I'm glad someone
Wait,
is.
Ray, you're alive. I thought you died. Grab her.
You'll never catch me alive!
Help, I'm being grabbed!
Later.
Grab him! Grab him! Kill Sykuno!
Jesus! Who is this? Oh god. Careful, Ray. That person behind you is a grabber.
They're a sticky hands.
They're a grabber, Ray. You gotta watch out.
Oh god. I am making way too many risky plays for the type of mode that we're playing.
Just play safe.
But I don't like playing safe. I live for speed.
Yeah, me too. It's bad habit, but I gotta do it.
Ooh, scary jumps.
Made it.
God, how is everyone so quick at this point?
Goodbye.
Where's Jack?
I'm coming.
He's almost
Wait, there he is. Jump, Jack. I'll catch you.
Oh, God. Thank you. They're grabbing me, Sykuno. Fend them off. Take my fists.
Guys, I think...
360.
I think we got it. We got to qualify quick, just in case.
I
doubt the full 21 will make it. I'd be surprised.
Thank you, Sykuno.
Yeah, it looks like it's about 18.
Fought them off. This is my chance to get back at the fans.
Oh, more than I expected made it, actually.
Can't believe I'm alive.
Fend off the hordes.
To a third of the lobby. It's only been two rounds.
Let's get a circle pit going.
I definitely
Some of them
made
are really,
level.
Really bad, though. Like
that fan level, I usually fall down like about 10 times.
Yeah.
Oh, God.
Me too. That's why I'm surprised I lived.
Yeah, and patience is not my strong suit for this game.
You just got to play it safe and slow, usually. As long as it's not like slime.
Oh, God.
Oh, God.
This one's actually going to be the killer.
Oh, this is going to destroy everybody.
If we have a lobby of really good players, maybe we'll have a single-digit number of people alive. Maybe.
If it's slime climb, I'm good at. This one, I'm... Yeah. This is a...
Slime climb is like, I die sometimes, but I can do it most of the time. This one is...
Slime climb, I got shortcuts, I got speed strats.
This one,
it really depends how many, which variations there are.
It's like, who's got the strats?
Yeah, there's a lot of RNG for this one. Oh, God.
Oh, God, and it's fists.
Oh, wow, my timing.
I don't trust this. I don't trust anything. I don't trust people. I have trust issues. My beautiful
Jack, are you
face.
Okay?
I'm okay. Did you hear that? I got punted.
I don't understand.
Oh, I'm not gonna make this. There's too many people, and I keep getting grabbed and punched.
You just
Guys, truce. Let's not grab.
Yeah, you can't take your time here.
Oh Jesus!
The coming.
Okay.
Yeah, the slime's coming. We gotta go.
I'm out.
What?
That.
I was so lucky, Jesus.
Are you still in it, Sykuno?
I got punched, but I barely hit the side.
Yeah, how did you...
It's
wow.
Not Jack. No!
Honestly, just pure luck for the most part.
Push me.
No!
I don't understand.
Okay.
Okay, I'm gonna take my time. I'm gonna take my time.
He's so stressed.
Everything's
barely scraping through.
Everything's fine.
Oh, God. Don't hit me off. Oh, thank God. I'm gonna make it.
I hate Fall Guys!
I'm in! Come on, ping pong. Is this ping pong? What is this called?
No. Oh god, the slime is here! And it's coming for me!
Where am I?
Oh my god, you gotta go, Ray.
No!
You're almost there, Jack. Watch out for the fan.
No!
Wait, this is perfect.
There's so many fans in this level!
He's grabbing you!
No!
Dark
Don't
Jack.
Grab me, bro!
Run, Jack, run!
Push me!
No, you're right!
He's trying to grab me!
No.
You made it!
This is so scary. This is the scariest round of Fall Guys I've ever played.
Did you make it? Or...
Wow, I died.
Okay, there's 11. That is actually way more than I expected.
Oh, we got some gamers here. I'm still in it.
Final round.
I'm watching you, mushroom head man.
The dark
oh
mush.
God! Back to back slimes.
This one's a little easier though, but this one might actually be a race.
You got it.
I know what the map looks like. Don't show it to me. Just let me in. Mushroom head, I swear, if you stand on that yellow pole,
Ooh, there's like a low graph section at the end.
Yeah, that one's a skip, but it's kind of risky. Mm-hmm. This one actually might be sort of a race, though, because...
Ooh.
I didn't want to get pushed. I didn't want to risk it.
Someone stood in my head.
Oh my god, the slime's coming quick. Right, time for the skips.
Oh no. My god. I can't. There's the timing.
Oh, Jesus.
Okay, you got this, Sykuno.
I'm scraping through. Jack, where'd you go?
I'm up at the yellow poles.
He's right behind you.
Wait. Oh, okay. You're pretty close then.
Yeah.
Sykuno, we're going to have mimosas on the beach after this.
Jack. Oh, God.
It's okay, I'm still in it. I'm going to take
my time. They're grabbing, Jack. The mushroom's grabbing.
I knew it. Push him back.
Oh, that's the worst. I hate people who stand right there.
Oh. Okay, we can make it if we,
Go.
Where are you at, best friend Sykuno?
Jack, I'm gonna teach you my secret trick after you make it through there.
No! Oh, God!
I keep falling over!
Jack! Oh, God.
Yeah, because they're grabbing you.
Oh, God. Careful, careful. Oh. Okay. All right, Jack, if you stand on this blue part, the little things can't hit you.
Oh.
You just kind of edge on the blue part here, see?
Oh, I'm edging?
Yeah, just go on the edge, but that's lame. I'm taking the shortcut because it looks
cool.
You just told me. I'm lame.
I made it.
Good job, Sykuno.
Let's go, shortcut. Did you make it, Jack?
I did. I'm through. Mushroom head, you don't deserve it.
Wait, the mushroom.
Ghost.
He's still there.
Ghost.
Still made it. Arch nemesis.
My god. Sykuno, you said take the shortcut, and then you said it was lame. What does that mean? I took the shortcut.
Well, not the shortcut.
Oh, that you just told me to take the blue.
Yeah.
Okay, we're still in it. Final.
Last rounder.
Hexagon.
So what's extreme about this one?
It's everyone dies if they don't make it through here.
They should have put those twisty bars on it.
Oh, who's still in it?
Me and Sykuno are still here.
So oh, nice. Jack. Oh, nice.
This is the win right here.
So you guys have to fight each other.
Well, technically if either of us.
Well, if it's down to me or Sykuno, I will dive into the slime immediately.
This will decide.
All
right,
who's
going to
die first?
Oh, it's definitely going to be me. Sykuno's cracked it this
game. No, it definitely would be me, but it'd have to be the last two of us, which is, honestly, that's just so unlikely. I mean, a lot of players
left. It's like Naruto having to fight Sasuke.
I think they fought like four times in the show, but...
Well, like the first time when it meant way more to them.
Oh, the first time. Oh, yeah, that one was intense.
When it was like coming of age.
Hasn't gotten that far.
Yeah.
I've only seen regular Naruto. We haven't seen Shippuden yet.
Oh, yeah. Me too, actually. I've seen most of regular. I think I finished regular and saw a little bit of Shippuden, but
yeah.
I like know what happens in it.
Oh my god, I was nuts for a second. Why did I mess it up? Why do I deny myself good things?
We're still on the same level as everyone else. Wow, yeah, there's literally no one. Oh, now they're going to the next level. Wow. Everyone's playing super serious.
Oh, they definitely want to win.
And they are.
I'm gonna be honest, after all the levels we've been through, if you made it this far, they're a sweaty, sweaty crack.
Yeah.
Like, it's on extreme mode, if you made it this far, you gotta be kind of sweaty and cracked.
Forgot this is not the ice cracking.
Yeah.
I need to buy some time so I can see where everyone else is. Oh god, dude, are you coming over here? I'm going this way.
Oh god.
There's a guy in front of me.
I hate this. This is so scary.
Jack is playing quite aggressively. Jack?
Oh, you guys are going towards each other.
Oh god. Okay, we gotta split up, Jack. We gotta split up so we don't kill each other.
I'm playing aggressively because everyone around me is. Okay, I'm gonna be out, Sykuno.
Where do I go?
You guys are out
Jack,
together.
Did you live?
We died together. Oh no!
Oh, man.
Don't be mushroom head.
We made it far.
Okay.
Tending
Pluto. You weren't one of the grabbers, so that's okay.
Oh no!
They made it pretty far. They're part of the dream team.
Okay.
Wait, should we back out? Or
is
it auto playing again?
Yeah, we could back out to let new people in, or we could leave the same squad.
Let's back out.
I think I'm gonna switch games.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, I got it. Yeah. I have to beat it before my jet lag.
Yeah. Right.
That's okay.
Thanks for the games, fine. You guys!
Thank you!
Thank you so much!
Thanks for staying up to play with us, by the way.
Yeah.
Let's have rocks, guys. See you later. See you later. Goodbye.
Bye.
Goodbye.
See you later. Thanks for playing.
Oh. Nice meeting you.
I thought everyone was leaving. I'm sorry.
Oh yeah, no, we're no, yeah, it's late good. For you guys.
I was about to say bye.
Thanks for playing, Sykuno.
Yeah, bye, yeah. Guys. Play again soon.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Bye.